Nibritta nitaranghuman asatin diyatarsana Jeno sambhasumanin prapanyandhyam tamaha prabhu. Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that this material world, that this material planet, this material world is the place of painful testing for us. Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told this material world is the place of painful testing for us, we all. Be careful about that. Nothing is permanent in this world. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, nothing is permanent in this material world. No amount of bank balance is sufficient to protect you. No amount of, you know, human power is just sufficient to protect you. You cannot protect yourself. Your body is temporary. This material world is temporary. While all what you pose, all temporary. You must try to undergo any kind of operation, torture coming on you. Because it is the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that Tinadopi Sunichana Tarupi Sahishuna Amanino Madhano Kitanya Sadahari. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, you must try to undergo any kind of operation or torture. You must bear to grow your tolerance so that you can come up to that platform to digest Harikatha, what you are hearing. Or even if you are humbler than the blade of grass, you can develop that kind of quality. You can speak Harikatha fluently, no problem. That is the only condition. Before speaking Harikatha, this is a vital condition. You should understand it. We are discussing third canto. We are discussing the topics of, you know, Devahuti, Mataji and Kapila Maharaj. Is the incarnation of Supreme Lord. Very nice topics. Your attention, please. Actually, if you cannot understand these topics, I mean, Sankhya Tatya, if you cannot understand this topic, Sankhya Tatya, never you can do bhajan. You can never do bhajan. First, you must realize this life is very short, and everything here you have, you pause, all temporary, nothing permanent. You cannot take shelter of a man as a husband. You cannot take shelter of huge amount of money kept in bank balance, nothing. Nobody can protect you. That's why we can find in Bhagavatam, Gurur na sasyat na sajjano na sasyat. This sloka I can discuss. Very nice, unique sloka. About Sauvari Rishi. Sauvari Rishi I can discuss. Sauvari Rishi is so powerful Rishi. He is doing bhajan for past 60,000 years. Can you imagine? for first 60,000 years, due to some small aparadh, is losing everything and falling down into material world. That time, you see, we can find nice, nice sloka there. Guru na sasyat na sajjano na sasyat, pita na sasyat sajjano na sajjanani na sasyat, patim na sasyat na daivam na sasyat, namo chayata jaha samupeta mithim. Who cannot deliver you from this material world? Be careful. Who cannot deliver you from this material bondage, he is not at all guru. He is not at all guru. He is not at all father. He is not at all mother. He is not at all husband. He is not at all wife. He is a, you know, very vital siddhanta. So now you see, Manuputri. Manuputri, the daughter of Manu. Devahuti, so majestic arrangement there in Manu's palace, Kusasthali. So, you know, not Kusasthali, it is not Kusasthali, it is one place in South India some. Very nice, I forget that name. Kusasthali actually Dharaka, not that, I forget that name, very nice place. Where Manu Maharaj ruling the whole world, staying there. Where is the power, you see, the son of Brahma. Now, actually, we all hear about what happened, you know, everything, how Kardam Rishi got married with Devahuti, the daughter of, you know, Manu. Now, after that, according to his previous condition, in front of wife, that be careful, when one boy take birth, I can go away. So now actually, today is very lucky that Supreme Lord coming in the home of, you know, Kapila Maharaj, taking birth, is now grown up now enough. It is the usual rule in Vedic society, those who are taking care of their wife, if somehow they can get one boy, you know, and if sufficiently grown up, and they can give the whole responsibility in the hand of, you know, in the hand of boy, at that boy, his wife. The responsibility of wife, he can give into the hand of that boy, because he is grown up. Now, actually, Kardam Rishi going away, taking sannyas. Why he took sannyas, I also give answer. Why? I told you, whereas Supreme Lord coming here in his own, still he is for aparakshanavati, to get, you know, so direct feeling. Direct, it's not actually, when I do and get actual experience. It's called, I told you three kind of things which you can realize through your sense organ. Pratyaksha, paraksha means through some knowledge you grow in your heart. You can understand some knowledge. It's called paraksha, you can realize Supreme Lord is such and such. You understand because you have some knowledge by now, you are hearing Harikatha. But it's not actually a paraksha navati. To get aparakshanavati, you must get all, you know, that kind of, you know, you have to practice and get directly realization from heart, you know. So that gyan become ripe, 100% digest you can, assimilate. I can discuss about, you know, that Tidandi Bhikshuk, Guru Padpanda Sisila Bhakti Pumat Purigashi Maharaj, the great personality, he used to speak this. If somebody is very angry, he will come here. You must hear the topics of Tidanda Vikshuk, then you can grow that kind of tolerance. That kind of tolerance you should grow. Because you have come to become a Vaishnava, Sadhu. Be careful, don't forget this thing. If you lose patience, you can lose everything. All you can get lost. Now actually, at the bank of Bindu Sarovar, Kardam Rishi used to do bhajan. Kardam Rishi now gone. Now Kapilji Maharaj is, now take this place. He is sitting there and doing bhajan nicely. And mother, so long busy with this, material thing. Now she could realize, my life is going and I am playing. Your life is growing, you are playing. It's not good. You should be sincere enough, 100% sincere. Now point is that Devahuti Mata, he realized from heart, actually he is not my son. He is Supreme Lord. I must take shelter unto the lotus feet of Kapilji Maharaj so that I can get some direct realization by his mercy. So see now approach, just in Gita, tadvidhi panipathena paripashnena sevaya upadikshanti te jnanam jnaninas tattva darshinaha. This is the condition set by Krishna in Gita that you cannot get direct relation until and unless you serve a pure Vaishnava from heart. You cannot develop. You can memorize volumes of book. You can pass lecture nicely in front of, educated scholars sitting in front of you. But we are less interested about lecture. We are less interested about your lecture. We are less interested. We don't like to hear. We like to hear the direct realization what you got from your Gurupad Padma. If at all he is Sadguru. If have received some direct realization, that we are interested about. We are less interested about the lecture you are going to give. Now actually Devahuti Mata shedding tears and taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Kapilji Maharaj. Yesterday I quote this sloka.
Nirvinna nitaram bhuman asatindiya tarshanat jeno sambhasvamaneno prapanya andhyam tamaha prabhu. Nirvinna nitaram bhuman asatindiya tarshanat jeno sambhasvamaneno prapanya andhyam tamaha prabhu.
You must realize from heart what I mean. Devahuti Mata crying and speaking, today I am just fed up. Why? Why you are fed up? Because Nirvinna, I am just fed up. Nirvinna mean I am fed up. What kind of material enjoyment you want? I can give you. I promise you I can give you all what you want. But can you promise you can get satisfaction, saturation? Can you get that kind of saturation? I can promise you I can give everything. You cannot get. Otherwise, why foreign people there in USA, here, there, they are suffering frustration? Why? Material enjoyment cannot give you satisfaction. So same thing Devahuti Mata speaking in front of Gurudev, not son, Gurudev. I told you one thing about Gaurulila. Mukundo, in front of Mukundo, Mahaprabhu asking, who is your, you know, your son is your, you know, father, or you are father? He is speaking now, Raghunandan is my father. Why you speak like that? Why you speak like that? But actually, from Raghunandan, I got bhakti. Very small boy. That's why I think is Mahaprabhu laughing. Right you are. If you get bhakti, then he is guru. Jai Krishna Tattvavetta Sai Guru Hai. So now Devahuti Mata is just fed up. Now after huge enjoyment, I told you already in plane, Divya Biman, how Devahuti Mata enjoying with Kardam Rishi. But Kardam Rishi is very, very high class Rishi. You can think Kardam Rishi enjoying, so I can also enjoy some. No. Kardam Rishi realized so. He is realized in fraction of second, Kardam Rishi can kick all material enjoyment. Can you do? It's a bondage for you. It's a bondage for you. You cannot imitate. Now, nirvinna nitaram bhuman asyatindiya tarshanat. First of all, your mind is material mind. Your brain is material brain, you see. So now, overall, you see, I can discuss this point. Man buddhi chitta ahankar. Man buddhi chitta ahankar. How they are acting, they are actually, you know, same tattva, but acting in four different ways. Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. You know, now point is that Devahuti Mata crying and speaking, all my sense organ, all my dirty brain, always demand for all dirty enjoyment. So long I was bound to do, obey them, but now I am fed up. So long I was bound to obey them. They are speaking, my eyes speaking, hey, look there. I was bound to look. My tongue speaking, hey, you need this kind of nice food. I give. My ear want to hear this dirty thing. I was bound to give. But now I am fed up because they couldn't help me. All my sense organ, all my material mind could not help me anyway. Now I am fed up. A last point. I am now in last point. It's very fed up. What to do? Nirvinna nitaram bhuman asyatindiya tarshanat. Tarshanat means thirstiness. Tarshanat means in Sanskrit word, is called thirsty. Because suppose you are thirsty to drink water, you can drink. Your eyes is thirsty to see ugly thing, you can see. Your ear want to, very thirsty to hear all ugly thing, you can give. Your tongue is very thirsty to get, you know, flesh and fish, egg, you are bound to give it. This way, all your sense organ putting you in trouble. All your sense organ putting you in trouble again and again, repeatedly, now throwing into hell. But still you are not growing consciousness. Why? Still you are not growing consciousness. Still today, you are so foolish. Why not? You can find in the temple of, you know, Siddhanti Maharaj, if you go there, Navadip, you can find all those monkeys there in picture, in wall. One monkey here, one monkey this. Why does, what does it mean? Don't speak bad, don't hear bad, don't look bad. This way, to represent this thing, you know, this monkey, some monkey this, some monkey this. Some monkey this way. To show you very accurately, because your brain not working. So very easily to represent what is the situation of this material world? Siddhartha Maharaj represents this way. Now, same thing actually, Devahuti Mata speaking, I'm just fed up with those, you know, sense organs. I was bound to supply all their demands. I was bound to supply all their demands. But now I find they couldn't help me anyway. I am put into, you know, Tama. Is not speaking actually, Papanda Andhyam Tamaha Prabhu. Andhyam Tama means not actually help, because we cannot expect Devahuti Mata can go. But here, Prapanya Andham Tamaha mean to in darkness, I am fallen into darkness. Darkness mean ignorance. Now what to do? What to do? Prapanya Andhanta, hey Prabhu. Prabhu mean when we speak Prabhu, that mean we are paying respect. Prabhu means if I speak Prabhu, then Prabhu means he is at any cost can protect me. It is the usual rule here. We are habituated to practice this thing. Oh Prabhu. But this way we are speaking. Now actually, Devahuti Mata actually crying and speaking so many things. Ya addo bhagavan pungsam iswaro vai bhagavan kila lokasya tamasandhasya chakshuho surjo ibodhitaha. This sun in the sky, you can find one sun god. You can see everything clearly. When sun rises, you can see everything. You can see when sun rises, you can see everything, what is what? But you cannot see. You cannot, you know, clear the darkness there inside heart. With sunrise, you can see as it is what is there. What is what? You can see. But you cannot clean your heart by the sunrise. Only by Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. That's why Agyana Thivinandasya Gyananyana Srakya Chakshur Unita Yenatasmi Sigura Venuma. Why you speak this way? Because Gurudev can give us knowledge to cut any kind of material bondage, to clean the darkness there inside my heart is possible by the mercy of Gurudev. Sadguru, who is powerful enough to deliver thousands of billions of people. Why it is written in Sarva Goswami Sthakur? Mane actually they can deliver billions of people. They can. Why then they are not delivered? Because they don't want to come and hear. That's why not. In the morning time you do kirtan. Brahmando tarite. Kono Bhagavan ji, Guru Krishna prasate pai, bhakti rajavi. Also in Kirtan we find, Bhammando tarite shakti dhare jane jane. You know Bengali, you learn. Then you can realize, they get the test. Repeatedly I am speaking. Bhammando tarite shakti dhare jane jane. Is Kirtan. You don't know? In the morning time you don't sing this song? Vaishnava Bandana, don't speak. Bindavana Vasiyato Vaishnavero Gaon. Pathame Bandana Kori Savaro Charan. You must sing. By morning time in morning tune. Morning time when doing the morning tune is totally different. Those are Indian, you know, Vedic culture, they also, Gandharva Vidya is also there. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is less interested about your nice sweet tone and, you know, and capacity how to speak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu less interested. If your song can touch the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu very happy. Maybe your throat is broken, you cannot speak properly, your voice is not nice, sweet. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu less interested about. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu only wanted to know your heart. Less interested. So you see, with the rise up, you know, with sunrise, we can find as it is everything, what is what, clearly. But the sunrise cannot clean my heart, darkness. Only Shuddha Guru Vaishnava can clean your heart. That's why it is written, Brahmando Tarite Shakti Dhare Jane Jane. What do you mean? Whole Brahmando they can. You can express doubt, you have no belief. Whole Brahmando they can deliver. Whole Brahmando, billions of Jivatma there. But they are not ready to come and take advantage from Guru Vaishnava. They like to play trick, politics. They like to play politics with Guru Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. Those who are like to play politics with Guru Vaishnava, for infinity pure they are going down and down. Never in their life, not this life. Billions of life to come, they cannot come out successful. These are Siddhanta of Shastra. So, you know, you are now in front of me as the actual sun, which can clear the darkness there inside my heart. Devahuti Mata crying and speaking, please, 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 please deliver me. At the same time, I am bound to say, I am actually woman. Woman means, by the mercy of, you know, Supreme Lord, those who are women, they have special kind of weakness. So how to clean that? How to erase that kind of weakness? Automatic. It is not their fault. It is not their fault. It's an automatic factor. It's an automatic factor. They cannot live. This way is an arrangement of, you know, this creation, cosmic creation. They are developing this from birth. So actually, Bhagavan Kapildev now speaking. Oh, Mataji, try to give attention. Bhagavan, see, Bhagavan watch. Yogo adhattikah pungsam mato nisriyasayame. Atyanto paratir yatro dukhasacha sukhasacha. Oh Mataji, actually yoga adhyatikaha is an open term. Yoga adhyatikaha pungsam mato nisriya swayome. I can speak this adhyatta yoga, so it is very beneficial for this bonded soul, pungsa. Is they can give highest benefit, and I can say. And then atyanta uparati yatro, uparati mean, atyanta uparati mean, you can say, Maharaj, now at present I am less interested about material enjoyment, but that is not uparati. That is not uparati cure, because the root is there inside your heart. Try to. You can speak, Maharaj, I am hearing Harikatha. I know you are also hearing. I don't know you are digesting or not. If you can digest in front of Bhagavata, I can promise you, in whole life, nobody can cheat you. By the mercy of my Guru Maharaj, power I am speaking, I promise you. But I don't know whether you are hearing or not properly. Nobody in your whole life can cheat you. First of all, after Diksha, your sarvam, this procedure can get perfection. Be careful. Without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, nobody can get that kind of capacity to digest. First point. And all people running here and there to hear Harikatha. But Prabhupada begin, hey, don't go. Then where to go? You are speaking this way, where to go? Prabhupada speaking, you must go to a right place. Otherwise, you can lose all your power. You can go to a right place. whose character is okay, his, you know, efficacy, everything okay. Not mentally he is doing all rubbish, not that. Even not mentally. You must approach such a sadhu who is enjoying full kipa of Gurudev and Prabhupada. Otherwise, your hearing is not perfect. You can, anytime you can meet with problem. Or you can say, we are also hearing this harikatha, hearing that harikatha also. Maybe you are in trouble, or maybe you are not in trouble. Sometime you are attending harikatha of Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Suppose Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is gone today, and also hearing the harikatha of Keshav Goswami Maharaj is not a problem. But if there is up down gapping, you are hearing harikatha from a material personality, having some proficiency, he can speak nicely, also you are hearing, then you can get double result. You cannot get success. That's why I told you yesterday or previous day, you can. Dudo khabo, tamako khabo. I can take both tobacco and your medicine, oh doctor. Is that procedure is not at all allowed. Oh, hey doctor, I can honor you. I can take your medicine, but please allow me to take tobacco also. This procedure is not good. You know, this way, Prabhupada giving warning before you. And also in Shastra we can get, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Bhakta Sarago Nirago. Bhakta, who is speak, who is taking the place of Vyasasan, sitting in Vyasasan, Jiva Goswami Pad giving strong instruction that you cannot allow everybody to sit in Vyasasan. Jiva Goswami Pad giving strong instruction that you cannot allow everybody to sit in Vyasasan. Because Bhakta speaker, two kind of speaker you can get. Bhaktya sarago nirago divido. Two kind of bhakta. One kind of bhakta speaker inside greed, vanity, everything there. Kama and speaking Hari to get name and fame and position. Whole world. In whole world this kind of, you know, harikatha you can hear. Very big problem. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami speaking, you must go and this hearing organ you must take to a proper place. So that you can have the scope. For name and fame and position, to get glamour, all your support, out of 100%, if not more, 99.90%. Somehow, they cannot promise, touching Salgram Sila, touching Bhagavad, they can't speak. They can develop leprosy. They cannot speak. You touch and speak. What why you are speaking Harikatha? To satisfy Krishna? Or I have some selfish sense. You can speak? Yes, they cannot speak. Bhakti Bhala of Tithu Goswami used to speak this way. You want Krishna? Can you speak? You touch Salgram. You touch Girira Sila. You can speak? Can you promise, touching your heart, that you want Krishna? You need Krishna? You cannot speak this way. Bhakti Bhala of Tithu is way. You cannot, nobody want Krishna, you to speak this way. Bhakti Vala Tithi Goswami. Nobody want Krishna. They exhibit, they act, they are playing drama. Nobody want. If you want, if actual demand is there, you can get 100%. If demand is there, if you want Krishna 100%, then no question you are going to get today or tomorrow. But nobody can promise. In the name of Harikatha, everything going on, enjoyment. Some music, some play, you know, dancing. Bhakti? Bhakti is not so cheap that it can be sold in market. Bhakti is not so cheap. One drop of bhakti is rare. One drop of bhakti is rare, just rare. In my life, I'm trying and trying. To follow Prabhupada 100%, trying, we cannot follow, but we are trying. That is also good, from heart. Now actually, it is not uparato. You cannot place guarantee. You can say, Maharaj, at present I am not fairly attraction in this material world. You can say, but you cannot place guarantee. So you are not 100% pure from heart. Your desire should be eradicated from heart. It should be eradicated. The root cause of your, enjoying mood, the root cause of your enjoying mood should be eradicated totally. That's why, Kapilji Maharaj speaking, what the procedure I am going to speak, O Mataji, Atyanta Uparatiri Jatro Dukasacha Sukasacha. Dukh means suffering, and suffering, and Sukasacha means enjoyment, material enjoyment. Actually, as per Shastra, there is no, misery, there is no Sukha, enjoyment, and there is no misery. But you are feeling that way. Follow, try to follow my very scientific point. Some people, he is habituated to stay minus 20 degree temperature. He is feeling comfortable, very nice in our country. But he, if he is coming in India, if I put him in Rajasthan, oh, too hot, I like to go, I can die. Why is feeling uneasy? Bhagat, because that is very, he is feeling happy there due to material condition. And he is feeling unhappy due to some opposite condition. This way I can prove, 100% I can prove of your enjoyment and suffering has got no base. It is all baseless. People can cry in front of me, Maharaj, I'm suffering so much. You foolish idiot. What is your actual suffering? That you are not doing bhajan. What is your actual suffering? You are not going to get Krishna. You should cry. You should die for this reason. I must die. I have no right to live in this material world because I am not ready to do Krishna bhajan. So in Gita, you can get nice instruction by Krishna in front of Jehi Sansparsa Jabhugaha Duksha Jana Evate Adyanta Vantya Kantya Na Teshu Ramate Buddha. What slok? What slok? Be careful. Jehi Sansparsa Jabhugaha Duksha Jana Evate Adyanta Vantya Kantya Na Teshu Ramate Buddha. Those who are really intelligent, O Arjuna, they never go for sensual enjoyment. Why? Because sensual enjoyment or enjoyment or suffering, both has some limit. It's starting and end point. Your suffering also is starting point, end point. Enjoyment also, you are drinking wine in a cold room, watching dancing. You are enjoying, but after that you are put it into again problem. So this way you see I can prove material enjoyment and material suffering has got no meaning. It's baseless. It's baseless. Somebody yesterday, ring Purushottam to get in touch with me. And somehow by chance he was there. He is speaking, Maharaj, I fall down from chair and break my hand. Whereas I am always thinking about you. I say, false. Totally false. You are not hearing Harikatha. No, actually, no. You cannot speak direct. You cannot speak 100%. You are not hearing Harikatha. You are not thinking about, Guru Vaishnava. That's why you meet with problem. Otherwise, no question of problem. When I ask you, are you hearing Harikatha? Yes, I'm hearing, he's speaking lie. Not hearing Harikatha. The day you hear Harikatha, I can promise no problem can happen in your life.
have sourced 100% belief I have. But you are not hearing 100%. You are cheating me. Huh? Whom you are like to? You like to cheat? To me or to yourself? So this, you see, now Kapilji Maharaj speaking, oh mother, the procedure I am going to speak you is a total remedy. You can get 100% solution. Atyanto uparatir yatro sukhasacha dukhasacha. Both your material suffering, both your material suffering and enjoyment, sukha and dukha, all you can erase. No problem. Because, oh Mataji, you know the technical aspect there? You know? What is the fallacy there? Because your heart is there inside, heart. What you speak heart, English, we cannot speak in Bengali. It's not possible. We say heart mean real self. Chitta. You know, chitta. You know, heard about? Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. But you cannot translate into English properly. Not possible. You know, chetaha khaluvasya bandhayo muktaye chatmano param matam guneshu shaktyam bandhayo ratam bapungshi muktaye. It's a fine technology there inside your heart, Mataji. You don't know. It's a kind of locking. If you are going to get the association of matter, dhayato vishyan pungshang sangoste shupujayate sangyat sangyat kamaha kamat krodho vijayate krodhat bhavati sanmaho sanmahat siti birbham siti bibhrangsad buddhinaso buddhinasatvans. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Gita. When you are continuously thinking about the material thing, you are getting association with that bad thing. It's a kind of locking. After that you grow demand, I need this. It's a nice thing. You don't know. But now not getting that thing, then you develop angry attitude. Then accurately you can put you in tama. You are finished. Your brain cannot work properly. The director fell, company fell. The director fell, company finished. Gone. Collapse. Bankrupt. If the director gone, if the director break down, then the company also break down. Right? The director should be okay. Very nice. Matim satim yachati vasudeve. Your brain, you know, should be very perfect. So, chetaha khalu asya bandhayo muktaye chatmano matam guneshu shaktam bandhayo ratam vapungshi muktaye. This kind of material, in this material world, you can get three modes of nature. Sato tamo rajo. Sato rajo tamo. Never try to get the association of sato rajo tamo at any cost. Be careful. Be sincere. Guna guneshu vartanti iti matya na sajjati buddha. Those who are very intelligent. Some people fighting there. You doing this? What to do? The Gyani, Tattva Gyani, he is watching, they are very, mane, they are fighting. He has no anxiety because no, they are not actually fighting. They are not actually, Tamagun and Satagun, they are fighting with each other. Actually, they are not fighting. Why you are finding fault with that thief? He is bound, he is footed into Maya, so he is in Tamaguna. You want to steal this thing from your house, what to do? Actually, Guna and the police, he is Rajagun, he is fighting with him. I beat. So when one Tattagyani, he is watching this very calm and quiet. You know, Jarabharatji Maharaj, I can come. Jarabharatji Maharaj not feeling any tension. When just he is put into such a situation that within a few minutes, you know, that Brishalpati want to kill him. Cut! But he is no tension. He is looking very calm and quiet. He is going to kill you. No tension. Who can kill me? Krishna is there. Prahlad Maharaj is very tension-free. Prahlad Maharaj, no tension. Father, I want to throw him from here. Hey! Throw! Kill him. Pollad Maharaj, tension free. Hari going to catch him. He like to throw from hilly place and ocean. Man elephant coming to cross his head. Nothing can do. Nobody can do nothing. So naturally, try to get this point. It's very fine. Otherwise, never you can come out. If today you cannot come out, then never you cannot come out. You see, chetaha khalu, this your chitta is the cause of bondage, you see. It's one kind of locking. But if you are free from matter, if you are free from three modes of nature, free. You can feel free. So within fraction of second, you can put you into locking. Within fraction of second, you can. It depends upon the knowledge you gather from Gurudev, Guru Vaishnav. So this kind of abhiman, abhiman means false ego. Now, I can speak you nicely the technology there, inside your heart, chitta. Chitta is actually, I can say in English, you say your heart. This way I can say. Heart means you are feeling heartbeat. This heart? No, actually heart means inside. Your body, you know. That, you know, chitta, actually you can find your antakaran. In actually Vedic, you know, term if I use, it's called antakaran. The inside your body has an antakaran. There is one existence of you. It's not actually a gross body. It's called material body. But inside you, there is one body. That is called subtle body. It's called material body. It's made of five elements. I can come to this point. But another body is there, that is called subtle body. You don't know. And that subtle body is called karan body. It's responsible to take you from life to life, birth to birth. Be careful. This karan sarir. Karan sarir? Karan sarir is the original cause. To take you from this body and to put you into that another body. Bhar taptaba, cyclic order. This karan sarir. It's called antakaran. Be careful. This antakaran. I like to know the constituent. Constituent. How it is built up? Antakaran, how it is built up? Subtle body. It is made of four things. You see, four things. Man, buddhi, chitto, ahankar. Man, buddhi, chitto, ahankar. You know, ahankar means false ego. Man, you know, mind. Buddhi, your brain. Chitta means, you know, inside this. So, how I can explain? When Mahaprabhu speaking, cheto darpana marjanam. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, cheto darpana marjanam. Hey? Why Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Darpan mean glass, looking glass. Why Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Cheto marjanam is okay. But Mahaprabhu speaking, cheto darpana marjanam. That's mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this way, that actually your heart is like a mirror. You have to clean it. Also as per different scripture, also as per Bhagavatam, I can prove that Mahaprabhu speaking this way also, I can speak that your heart is just like a pond full of clean water. A big water pond. Full of clean water. And in the summertime, there is no rain. There is no rain. No wind, there is no rain, no wind at the at present, you see. Now I can show you, it is just like a mirror, no problem there. I can show you in the, because in childhood we used to go to, you know, field, in pond, here there to do some, because as naughty boys, you see, used to do playing. So we found that pond is so clean. It looks like a standstill mirror. So we boy used to throw some stone. Now one stone we took and throw. Then we see some kind of wave, this is going on. Wave. At the same time you can discover with this wave, the tree is standing at the bank of that lake. You can find the tree also moving this way. You can find in picture there, you know, shadow, that tree also, but tree stands still. No kind of movement, nothing there. Eh? But as and when you throw stone in the water lake, you can, very nice, is, you know, is wave coming. I also find it is disturbed. The tree is disturbed, the adjusting land place is disturbed. I am also disturbed. I find my body disease in the wave. Looking picture in body. This way I can prove that it is just like a clean lake full of clean water, this heart. And the matter you are feeling attachment, I can compare it with a stone and throwing into lake. Follow my point. Now in material world, I am feeling attraction for that man or boy. At the same time, your heart feeling disturbed. Just like, you know, stone I am throwing. Then you are feeling, what to do? What not to do? Your mind is resilient. Chitta, chitta mean? Chitta I can compare with a magnet. Chitta I can compare this factor with magnet. Any magnet, any looking in water piece, I mean iron piece, chak. So any attractive thing you are looking, chitto can get picture, chak. Magnet. Any attractive thing you are looking here in this material world, at the same time it is the duty of chitto to get the picture, cut. You saw that man 1 month ago, but still you are thinking, that man is very good for me. Follow? That man is not there. So he got picture like camera. After that, you are feeling disturbance. You are feeling disturbance. Mind is, you know, restless. Like, you know, wave coming is mind. Mind is disturbed. Yeah, so my mind is not okay. Your mind is not okay. Can you see your mind? You are speaking, mind is not okay. You are speaking lie. No, Maharaj, mind is there inside. Nobody can see. Really, my mind is not good. I can believe? You speak this way? Yes, mind is there. Everybody is saying, my mind is good. My mind is not good, Maharaj. I am feeling very bad today. My mind is not good. Why? Can you see your mind? That mind is like wave, disturbed. And the director, Buddhi, director is Buddhi. He is sitting. He is giving advice to mind, hey, how to attain that thing. That Buddhi director. You know Buddhi? Your brain. Buddhi director. Fine intelligence here. Giving director, hey, act this way. Then you can get this thing. Sometimes the director is failure. Sometimes you cannot get, or sometimes you can get. And how you are feeling attraction for those things? What is the basic thing behind it? I know chitta is there, mind is disturbed, brain going to take decision, it's all okay. But how far you are feeling basic wish, that's called false ego. Because you are put into maya, illusion, three modes of nature disturbing, that is called ahang tatya. That is called ahang tatya. Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankar. Chitta, ahankar. is called false ego. This false ego and all the factors I am describing put you in locking. You are not now free. How to go out of this problem? Then you must take shelter of a Sadguru who can just deliver you. So now clear this point? Clear? Now actually, Kapilji Maharaj giving nice advice to Mataji. Oh Mataji, try to know the fine technology how to get out of this material problem. Prasangam ajaram pasam atmanah kavayo vidu saiva sadhu sukrito mokshadaram apavritam prasangam ajaram pasam atmanah kavayo vidu saiva sadhu sukrita mokshadaram apavritam 25 adhyay prasangam ajaram pasam atmanah kavayo vidu saiva sadhu sukrito mokshadaram apavritam. I know what you are saying, how to go out. Kapila speaking, prasangam ajaram pasam kavayo atmanah vidu. Kavayo mean? Kavayo means those who are realized soul. Those who can realize past, present and future. See, kavayo. So, prasanga majaram pasam kavayo atmanaho vidu. For you, it is a great bondage if you go for material association. It's my wife, it's my children, it's my money, it's my office, my factory. See, anyway, willingly or unwillingly, anyway you are going to get association in this material world. But be careful. Total technology is here. Total fine technology here in this point. Jejon Krishna Bhaja Sejhaya Baro Chatur. In Bengali it is written, who is doing Krishna Bhajan is so shoot clever. So clever, so your brain cannot reach up to that point. Who is doing actual Krishna Bhajan is so clever, even you cannot conceive beyond comprehension. So clever. Cleverity? Clever? How I speak? Clever mean the technology he knowing. How to keep balance. Each and every fraction of second I must do Krishna Bhajan. Each and every fraction of second, I am going to do Krishna Bhajan. Huh? But I can make fool of you that I am sitting in front of you. I am sitting in front of you? No! I am sitting in front of my Gurudev Prabhupada. I promise. This is called fine technology. Haridas Thakur, when cross coming night time, Lakkahira, you can think this way, past remark, why Maharaj Haridas Thakur, sitting in front of Lakshmi, he should go away from there? No! So merciful. Haridas Thakur was very careful. He is doing Hari Bhajan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Lakshmi was speaking, today I am very disturbed, one day gone. Actually, my Harinam is not complete. Tomorrow I must give you my association. He don't understand what do you mean by association. What do you mean by association? See, feeling physical association. Haridas Thakur feeling, I can give my highest association to her and I can deliver her. Three consecutive days that cross coming and disturbing. Haridas Thakur. Eh? But she cannot disturb Haridas Thakur a little bit. Not at all. Haridas Thakur is not at all disturbed. Doing bhajan very nice. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. After 3 days, the pros falling down. Please excuse me. With a very bad motive, I come in front. Haridas Thakur, I know it. I know it already. But I am staying here to deliver you. I am here. So do you think Haridas Thakur taking the association of that cross? Ah, Haridas Thakur wanted to give the highest association to that cross to deliver in to deliver her from material. What do you think? What do you think? So Prabhupada not going in Calcutta, Kalir Brahmanda. Prabhupada going there in Gauriya Math, giving his highest association to thousands of people to deliver them from material bondage. But you are so foolish, you are passing bad remarks. Pasanga majaram pasaha, pasanga majaram pasam, atmanaho kavayo vidu saivo sadhusukritaha. Kita sadhusukrita mokshadaram apavritam. So mother, a fine technology is there inside you. It depends upon your association. If you are doing association, you are doing association, but you are associating material association. Material association. You are doing material association. So material association can put you in trouble in locking. But that kind of association, if done with Sadhguru Vaishnava pure soul, then you can go mokshadaram apavritam. Moksha means free of any kind of problem. Preliminary discussion. Moksha means to go out of any kind of suffering. Mokshadaram apavritam. Apavritam means unveiled. It was kept secretly. Now, when you go for nice association, now it's instantly open. The screen is over. Eh? Screen is gone. Then you see. This way, so now Kapilji Maharaj speaking, you know what I mean to say? Oh, mother, now you can ask me, then how I can realize who is Sadhu? Kapilji Maharaj suggesting that you should go for good association. Now, Mataji is thinking, how to realize who is Sadhu, who is not? How to realize? Eh? Then Kapilji Maharaj giving advice, you see, Titikshavaha karunikaha suhidaha sarvadehinam ajata satravaha santyaha sadhavaha sadhubhushana. Follow my point. Who is Sadhu? How to detect? Well, a preliminary symptom I can speak, mother. And the details I can speak on time. Titikshavaha karunikaha suhidaha sarvadehinam ajata satravaha santaha sadhavaha sadhubhushana. Then I can clarify these points. How you can realize that he is sadhu, he is not sadhu? How to realize? Very fine technology, you must understand. Nobody can cheat you. How to understand this technology, you must, hear very nicely. First of all, Kapilji was speaking, Titikshavaha. Titikshavaha in Sanskrit, it means, much more forbearing than a root of grass. Forbearing. Can tolerate Titikshavaha. Follow. It's much more forbearing than the braid of grass. So powerful. It's not at all disturbed by any situation, any condition. He's feeling all okay all the time. Because one devotee, if he is put into hell or heaven, in Bittasur, I can come to the topic in 6th canto. Bittasur, he is feeling all okay all the time. Anywhere he is put in heaven or hell, he is not feeling any disturbance. He is all the time okay, feeling okay. So Titikshavaha means much more forbearing than the blade of grass. Tinanda Visunichino Toro Visheshana. Amanina Manandino Kitanyo Sadhari. Mahaprabhu speaking. A tree never fighting with you. A tree never speaking this way. Hey! Just 1 hour before you are cutting me to take wood from my body. Now you are going to take fruit from me and want to take the facility to guard you from sun. You are sitting here. Go! Brikho jano katilo kishuna baloy. Shukaiya moile panina mangoy. Jeija mangoy tare gay day apandhon. Garma vishti shahe aner kore raksham. Is a unique personality, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. We are idiot. Whereas Bhakti Vinod Thakur is there, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, we cannot go up in bhajan. Why? Bhakti Vinod Thakur is there, but still I cannot go up in bhajan. So bad condition. Bhakti Vinod Thakur not giving any philosophy. Whenever Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing anything, we don't think by Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving one philosophy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving direct realization from Golok. If you read one word of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can feel, you can see the picture what Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak. I go mad. When I read Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I go mad. How possible? So simple language, so, you know, vivid example. How possible? Everybody giving spiritual evidence, scriptural evidence, but Bhaktivinoda Thakur unbearable. Just like, you know, picture. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, through this writing, see the picture. I give you the camera picture. So nice, but still I am idiot. I cannot do any improvement in bhajan. Bhikkhu jano katileo kishuna boloy. When you cut a tree, never protest. Without any water suffering, but not asking you, give water. Not asking. Sukhaya moile, kare panina. Anybody asking any property from his body, from fruits, leaves, you know, wood. Tick. That's why Krishna speaking in front of his friends, coward boys, friends in Vrindavan. Aho, aho varam janmaha. They actually is nice. You know, Sujana Seva. They are like a high, even a top class personality, like Sadhu. They never expect anything from anybody, only they like to render service. Give. Huh? I like to give. So a Sadhu is like this character. A Sadhu never speak, give me. A Sadhu is like, take, whatever. What all you can take, you can take. But those who are doing Devi Bhajan, Dhanam Dehi, Janam Dehi, Jaso Dehi, Mata. Oh, Mataji, Durga, Devi, give me fame, name, money power, manpower. But when Vaishnava speaking, Krishna, you take everything, even my body, everything. What you want to give? I want only your satisfaction. This is called Vaishnava. No trace of self-interest. No trace of self. Not even that. No smell of self-interest. Only he like to see that Guru Varga is very happy, Gauranga very happy, Nityananda very happy. They like to watch this thing. So Titikshavaha. Now I explain this way. I like to explain so different way, but time cannot permit. So niceness, deep from different angle. You can go mad, but time cannot permit. No, time is so. At least for Bhagavad, this at 10th canto, I must keep at least 14 days. 15 days is no good. I'm feeling sorry, I cannot discuss. So you see, Titik Shabaha, Karunikaha means merciful for all Jivatma here. Karunikaha, Sruhidaha, Sruhidaha means. Suhida means unnecessarily he is one to go, render some good, give some, bring some change in your life. Suhida means like father, mother, friends, they like to do some good for me. without any reason. Mother, wife hitting. Oh, in material world also some kind of relation, material relation is there. Some secret material interest. But for Guru Vaishnava, excellent. That example is excellent, you see. So, Titikshabaha, Karanikos, Marsibul, Suhidahamin, without any demand, my mother going to go do some good for me, as Suhidaha, he like to good some benefit for me, and Sarvadehinam. Oh, Jivatma here. Irrespective of caste and creed, irrespective of their birth and, you know, a dignity, I like to do some good. Take, I like to do some good for you all. Ayato Sattva Bhavin, there is no enemy. Yudhishthira Maharaj, he is not the neighbor thing. There is some enemy is there. Follow me. About Yudhishthira Maharaj, we see Ayato Sattva Bhav. Yudhishthira Maharaj, neighbor thing, he is my enemy, he is my friend, nothing. He is great sadhu. Friend and foe. This kind of conception can come in the life of a bonded soul, not in the life of Sai. Even they never speak this way, Krishna save me, never speak. They speak this way? Huh? A pure devotee never speak this way, Prabhu save me, never speak. Vishnu Chakravarti speaking, sometimes they speak. And the Vishnu Chakravarti giving experience, well, sometimes they are speaking somehow, but actually not from heart. Actually not from heart. They are speaking somehow. As for PBS, have been speaking. Ah, please save me. But not from heart. Anyway, very nice. So, you know, here, Ajata Satrabaha, a sadhu never think he is my enemy, friend and foes, no conception. He is very friendly. He is very friendly with the whole world. Shantaha Bahubachan. Sadhu, Anek Sadhu. Shantaha mean they are very peaceful. Peaceful, what do you mean by peaceful? What do you mean by peaceful? Peaceful means there is no demand. There is very balanced position of heart is there. There is no disturbance there inside heart. As called Shanta. And in Chaitanya Charitamrita Siddhanta, Krishna Bhakta Niskam Atev Shanta. Krishna Bhakta, no demand, no desire. That's why Shanta. No kind of desire. All. That's why Shanta means no demand, nothing. That is peaceful. Krishna Bhakta Niskam Atev Shanta. That means, without Niskam attitude, without Niskinchan Baba, never you can demand that you are Shanta. You are restless. All the time you are restless. You are not at all peaceful. You are not at all peaceful. Always some restless condition going inside your heart. We Vaishnava, if you want Krishna, I want to lead peaceful life, then I am idiot. Prabhupada speaking, he is a kama, passive calm. Is one kind of passive calm. Don't disturb me. I like to see peacefully. I have taken Harinam. I am taking base sannyas. I like to stay. Is idiot number one. Prabhupada speak. Without Prabhupada in infinity Brahmando, no sadhu can speak this way. So scientific way. Nobody there. We are really unlucky. We cannot take this kind of advantage. The Prabhupada is here with us. Passive calm is there. Not direct calm. I can speak this point tomorrow. So, Ayato Satrabaha, without any friend and foe concept, no enmity with anybody. Shantaham is no kama. Shadavaha, they are actually sadhu. And these qualities, I say, that the decoration of a sadhu. You are putting on ornament, bangle, this, that. By a sadhu, his decoration is all these qualities. For a sadhu, you go for nice kind of ornaments. Sometimes bangles, you know, this, that, necklace, ornament. But a sadhu, his ornament is all these nice qualities, nice decoration. You know. Now Kapilji Maharaj giving advice, nice advice, very unique. So you try to understand this point. Titiksha bahakaruni kaha suhida sarvadehinam ayato satravaho santaha sadavaho sadhubhushana mai ananena bhavena bhaktim kurvanti jediram matkriti tekto karmana stekto sajjana bandhava mai ananena bhavena bhaktim kurvanti jediram Matkriti tekto karamanas tekto sajjana bandavaha madasrayaha katha mishtaha srinan srinantvi kathayanti cha tapanti vividha tapa noitana madgut chetasaha to ete sadavaha sadhi sarvasanga vivarjitaha sangasteshu atho te partha sango doso harahite. How you can get remedy? This disease, material disease, how we can go out of this? But first of all, I give you symptom on the sadhu. Second, I would request that mai anannena bhavena, anannena man, no anno, no other. Mai anannena bhavena, ananno mane, ananno in Sanskrit we say, mai ananno mean no anno, no other. No anno iti ananno. Unique. Unique in one. Channelized. There's no branches of mind. There's no branches of your mind. Only you is unified and directed in one channel. Through one channel. Moi ananneno bhavena bhaktin kurvandi jediram. Who is doing bhakti? Ananna bhavena, without a second conception, you are putting into trouble. Oh, Bole Baba, Sankar, please protect me. Don't speak this way. Always try to call Krishna. But you can pay respect to Sankar as Vaishnava, Vaishnavanam, Jathasambhu. But as and when you have important put it into problem, you can go to Bole Baba, you can go to Devi Maya, you can go to Ganapati Devata, Siddhidata, Guni Sai Nama, Gangani Sai Nama. Foolish. Not this way. Moi ananena bhavena bhaktim kurvanti je dhiram is doing strong bhakti. Unique bhakti. And he is going to leave all property, any relation or any relation is going to leave. For me. Moi ananena bhavena bhaktim kurvanti je jehi janaha kurvanti bhaktim in Sanskrit. Explanation. Jehi janaha kurvanti bhaktim for them. So, mui ananena bhavena bhaktim kurvanti jedim. Matkrite for me, they are going to leave everything. Radharani going to throw everything. Mirabai like to throw everything. Kick! Useless. Matkrite takto karmanaha, takto sajjana bandhavaha. All, you know, relation, everything. In Bengali, we hear one, Sham Rakhi na Kul Rakhi. How to protect my family relation, how to protect Krishna. Two at a time you cannot do. You want to satisfy your family members, at the same time you want to seek the happiness of Krishna. In Purushottam Dham, this year also, a very scientific discussion, you can hear. Prabhupada's birthday, Avirbhav Tithi. First I started with this point. Both cannot be done at a time. To seek the sickness, to seek the happiness of Krishna and to seek the happiness of public is not the same. I start. You must hear all Haikatha. You must hear. Yes, very scientifically. Then you cannot feel disturbance. So matkrite takto karmanah takto sajjana bandhavah. Ah, Madasraya Katha Mirshta, they are taking help unto my lotus feet through my Harikatha. Harikatha mean is equal to Hari. Harikatha is equal to Hari himself. So, Madasraya Katha Mirshta Srinanti Kathayanti Cha. Sometime you are drinking Harikatha so much, you are speaking. Tithya Goswami, Bhakti Bhakti, Tithya Goswami used to speak. The same thing what Bhakti Minu Thakutu in Kirtan. Piyaya prem matta kori more suno mor suno nijoguno gan. Bhakti Balati is actually the quotation by Bhakti Mithak in Kirtan. Bhakti Balati I used to speak this. Piyaya prem matta kori more suno nijoguno gan. Oh Prabhu, try to allow me to drink enough harikatha. After that I feel I am intoxicated. Some nesha. Then I can go on speaking like those who are drinking wine, they're speaking rubbish, but I am not going to speak rubbish. Harikatha. Piyaya prem matto kori more. Make me mad. Allow me to hear enough harikatha. Nictari and harikatha. I can go on hearing and hearing and hearing. I feel intoxicated. I cannot see anything in this material world. Just like a madman. Or danka. Danka, you know, shaking wine after that, he cannot set it fist. Where to go and not to go. Then go on hearing, speaking harikatha. Piyaya prem matto kori more. Suno niyoga. You are yourself singing inside me. With Rai Ramananda Mahaprabhu, discussion going on. Mahaprabhu speaking, you are speaking so nice harikatha to me. No! Actually, you are singing inside me. And you are sitting in front of me to hear. You are a big, you are playing a big drama. You see, you are speaking inside me. At the same, you are sitting as a, you know, I am speaker, you are audience? No. Actually, you are singing and you are hearing. Nai Ramananda speaking. So same thing we should realize. We should not feel that I can speak Harikatha very nicely. I can attract the whole world. It is idiot conception. Nobody can speak Harikatha. Nobody can speak Harikatha until and unless Gauranga Nityananda inspired, Guru Bhargava inspired. Nobody. It's not a kind of practice. You can grow practice and speak in front of thousands of audience. Idiot. So, I already told, Bhakta, Swarag, Nirag, Dibido, Bhavet. Two kind of speaker you can find. One speaking out of his own ecstatic feeling by the inspiration of Guru Bhargava and Gauranga. And one speaker, he want to collect money. Give me money. I need money. Money, position, rank, different kind of facility. He's asking money. Orthola, Veya, Se, Bhramiya, Phiri, Deshe, Deshe. Bhakti Mithaku speaking, I am not speaking. And North Mithaku singing. Orthola Behiya se, Bhomiya Bhimi Deshe Deshe. I am traveling here and there to collect money. Simple. If you say, I like to deliver them, not. You are not speaking rightly. Because English, we find one conception, charity begins at home. Charity begins at home. If you at all like to deliver, you must deliver your own, you know, own son. You can try to deliver your own disciple first. Then you go there. You cannot deliver yourself. You are going to deliver thousands of people in foreign country. How you can deliver? First you give me argument. Scientific thing. So Narottama Thakur speaking, Arthola Veyase Bhramiya Phuli Deshe Deshe. It's not good. I am not speaking that this sadhu doing this and not. I am not criticizing anybody. I am speaking Narottama Thakur. I am not speaking Goswami Maharaj doing wrong. No, I am not speaking the Swami Maharaj doing. Not speaking. What is there in scripture, I am speaking. For me, it is true. I am traveling here in India. Not for, it is not, you know, for Swami Maharaj, Goswami Maharaj, Bono Maharaj. Not. I am not speaking this way. Don't try to think wrong way. So, you know, you see, Madasraya katha mrishtha srananti kathayanti cha tapanti bibida sthapaha naitana madgata chetasaha. Then there is one and single picture inside his heart, Supreme Lord. After hearing and drinking Harikatha, you know, I feel some sort of such feeling that I also doing Ekadasi, Janmashtami, Purushottam is one kind of astringent penance. We, Gauriya, cannot prescribe the strong astringent penances like Hiranyakashipu. We never approve. Sometime I can quote from different scripture and prove Does Guru Bhargava prohibit? It is totally prohibited. It is totally prohibited. You cannot go for strong estate in man. As per usual rule, what is there in scripture, what are all our Guru Bhargava doing all the time, there you can do. There you can do. What Prabhupada Saraswati was speaking, what Sanatan Goswami speaking, what Rupa what Jiva I can speak of, one by one, to prove that strong astute and prudence is not allowed in Gauriya Math. Yukta Vairagya, balanced Vairagya, Anasakta Savisayana Yatharha Mupayan Yatadi Sloka, Prapanchikatiya Budhya Harisamandi Vasuna, the two sloka I can explain someday. Then you can develop balanced Vairagya. I have no attachment, but still I am wearing nice clothes in front of you. But you, if you can find me in my Goshala, you can see he is a beggar. If you can find me in Vrindavan, Churasi Gosparika, you can know he is a beggar. You cannot identify me. But now I am seeing like a king by the desire of Guru Bhargava and Prabhupada. Try to follow this point. This Gopika, they are putting on ornaments and putting on nice clothes, he said, not for their personal benefit. Only and only to satisfy Krishna. This point is very, very fine point. You know, Chetana ka Jagaran, you should develop your consciousness day by day. Otherwise, don't come to me. You see, so you see, Madasraya Katha Mrishta Senanti Kathanti Cha Tapanti Vividastapaha, different kind of astral and penances they are doing as per the rules laid down in Hari Bhakti Vilas. Prescription given? Madgata Cheta Saha. Only one picture is there inside Mahat Gauranga Charan. Nobody there. I cannot see anything. And Kapila speaking, mother, these are the symptoms of Sadhu. Now you can detect his Sadhu. Otherwise, Ravan can also put on the cloth of sannyas. Ravan can also take the brace of sannyas, can prove, I am sannyasi, dviksham, dehi, mate. You are sannyasi? You are actually rakhas? Sita Devi. He wanted to make fool of Sita Devi. But actual Sita Devi gone. And false Sita, shadow Sita coming in front of Ravan. You know. So now Kapilji Maharaj speaking. Ta ete sadavaha sadhi sarvo sango vivarjita. Oh mother, they are actually sadhu. Mother, there is a symptom. They are actually sadhu. To ete sadhava sadhi sarva sanga vivarjita. They are totally free from this material bondage. They are resting under the lotus feet of Krishna. And so I would request you to go for that kind of satsanga. Sanga ste atho te partha. Partha means it is expected. It is expected that you can go for some this kind of sadhusanga. Follow. Sangasteshu athote partho. You will have to go for, it is expected that you can go for that kind of perfect sadhu sangha. Sangasteshu atho te partha sango doso harahite. If you like to go out of this material clock chair in a material association, then you will have to go for that kind of perfect association, sadhu. As I prescribe you, satang prasangyad mama birja sangvido bhavanti ritkarna rasayana kataha tajyoshanad asu apabargavatmani sadhyaratir bhakti ranukramishyati satang prasangyad mama birja sangvido bhavanti ritkarna rasayana kataha tajyoshanad asu apabargavatmani sadhyaratir bhakti ranukramishyati. Gradually, gradually, gradually. Mother, oh my mother, oh Devi, oh mother, Satang Prasangyad, why I am prescribing this kind of, you know, medicine of Sadhu Sangha? Because Satang Prasangyad, Mama Birjo Sangmida Bhavanti Karnar Sayana Kataha. If you go for Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu cannot sit with you doing next to nothing. Sadhu never going to gossip with you and doing next to nothing is going to waste his time, no? So whenever you meet one sadhu, he can advise you, nice harikatha. A sintam harikatha, night 2 o'clock. Oh Maharaj, speak harikatha. So wait, sit. Started speaking harikatha. Noon 2 o'clock. Hey, somebody can speak. I'm taking rest now. We come after. But sadhu cannot speak. Yes, this is a sintam with Prabhupada. Noon time 2 o'clock. Who is coming? He's coming. Send him. Started harikatha. He is sick. Doctor prohibited you to speak. I can speak. It is medicine. Harikatha. It's medicine. So, sadhu, no time. I am busy now. Come after. Not that. Speak harikatha. Eh? You know, see, any time. Eh? Any time is harikatha time. Sarvakhan balaite vidinahiyan. Kishayane, kibhajane, kimba jagarane. Aharani Sishinta Krishna Balabhadane. All the time and no, you know, routine. That 10 o'clock I am speaking, 12 o'clock not. Mahaprabhu speaking. Kiswa, I am speaking. I am speaking, sleeping now. No. Kishayane, kibhajane, eating. Kimba jagarane. Mahaprabhu used to speak harikatha while taking prasadam. You see? Different kind of harikatha and joking. Very nice. Eh? Transcendental joking. Eh? Very nice. Speaking Mahaprabhu. Eh, Mahaprabhu. Eh? Mahaprasade Govinde Brahmane Vaishnave. Eh? You are singing this song while taking prasadam, not singing? Eh? Why? Maha Prasade Govinde Namai Bhamana Vishnavi Sarpavannam Vatanuraja Vishwasanaiva Jet. Eh? Sarida Vidya Jal Janani. You seeking or not? Not seeking, only ticking. Close your room and take Puspanna Paramanna Chapati. Very nice. This is the condition, you see. Mahaprabhu laughing and joking and taking prasad. Transcendental joking. So, Satang Prasangat, Sadhu Sangha can give me facility because Kapiji Maharaj speaking, you can get an Birjavati Harikatha, a pool of power. You can get Harikatha. Satang Prasangat, Mama Birja Sangvita, Bhavanti Hitkarana Sayana Katha. That kind of Harikatha which is going to enter into my ear and go inside my heart, touch my heart. Some people in internet writing, heart-touching harikatha. I am laughing. Harikatha means heart-touching. So what is the capacity with me? From Bangladesh, here, there. Heart-touching. Rasagola is very sweet. You foolish people. Rasagola is very sweet. You need not explain this way. So this way, you see, Satang prasangyat mama virja sangmito bhavanti hitkarna rasayana katha harikatha coming in my ear, entering my heart, giving some nice feeling, sweet feeling. Hitkarna rasayana katha, hit means heart. Karna is mama karna rasayanam, is one kind of nectar from my ear, also going inside my heart, give some nice feeling, nectarian feeling. You know, this kind of, you know, Bhavanti Hitkarna Rasayana Kataha, and Kapilji Maharaj speaking, Tad Joshanat. Joshanat means if you get the test of Harikatha, Tad Joshanat. If you go on testing this kind of Harikatha, Tad Joshanat Asu Apavarga Batmani. Pavargo and Apavargo. Two kind of thing. Material people running from Pavargo, and those who are, you know, paramarthik, they are running from apavargo. Pavargo means who is reading grammar, Sanskrit grammar or Bengali grammar at least? Who is reading? Pavarga means? Panini divide some group, make group some sound. Kavargo, Pavargo. Pavarga means? Pafa, Pafa, Mo. Yes, five. Pavarga. Five alphabet. And Pavarga. Pafa, Pafa, Mo. Poe, Pap. Poe, Falvok. Pap means sin. Poe, Falvok. Falvok means to get the your result of your action. Papa bo, boy briddhi, parinam, papa bo bho, bhoy bhoy, moy mrittu, death, bhoy mean fear. So all five alphabets I explained, you must remember, keep in your heart, not in brain. Brain means not saved. Computer you have saved. If any job done, not saved, gone. Maharaj, I have to do again. Why? Like current gone, everything gone. It's not yet saved. It's gone, you see. So this kind of foolish people coming. So tajosana dasu apavarga vatmani sradhya bhaktir bhakti sradhya rotir bhakti rame. This way gradually you can develop, you know, sradhya. Mane preliminary strong belief. Sradhya sabde kahe shuddhi ravishas, strong belief. So after that sradhya rati, your mental attachment, rati, and bhakti mean action. After you get some inspiration, you start doing some seva, bhakti, ranukramishyate. It's a gradual factor. This way you see, you can get. So my katha, I cannot compare with anything. If somebody doing bhakti, that bhakti I cannot compare with anything. Nothing is there which can be compared. With that pure devotion, animitva bhagavati bhakti siddher gariyasi, as topmost, siddher gariyasi, topmost of all siddhi. Why? Bhajat janayatvasu jakusham nirgirna manalo yatha. Jarayatvasu yakosham nirgirna manolo yatha analo yatha. Like fire, if you put anything, fire can destroy, burned up. So there is the core, one core point is there inside your heart. It's always thinking about enjoyment, material. Janayatvasu yakosham, which is there, feeling itself, it can eradicate, it can burnt up from root. In Vrindavan you can find in some time they set fire in field. Some crops already taken up after they set fire. After the sunlight, they dry up, set fire. All field dry and burnt up. After that, after some time, they can give great tractor or bull tractor, and they can cultivate. Again they can shit new shit. Bow, new shit, they can. This way, Kapilji Maharaj speaking, janayatvasuja kosam nirgarlo manalo yatha, analo yatha, analo vina agni. Yes, like agni can burn up anything. It can also. Now, O mother, if you go and follow my this kind of instruction, is this kind of yoga, then you can find paschanti me, paschanti te me, ruchiram basanto prasanna bhaktyaruna lochanani pasanti te me ruchirani ambo santyo prasanna bhaktyaruna lochanani. Then inside your heart, if you are successful, you are following Toto, you are following me Toto, and gradually you can find the sarup of Krishna inside heart. How? Pasanti te me ruchirani ambo. Pasanti. Pasanti te me ruchirani ambo. Santo prasanna bhaktaruna lochanani. Rupani divyani baro pradani. Sakam bacham sprihoni ambadant. Bhaje, all Harikatha ultimately can identify this is Supreme Lord. So out of this bhajan, you can feel that Prabhu, very nice feature, so nice, you know. Rupani Dibyani Baro Pradani Sakam Bachan Sprihaniyam. which is expected, we can, from heart we can expect. That kind of rupa, Bhagavan, you can see. And when a sadhak can see this picture, then his heart just melt up. It's prema, love, ecstatic feeling. After that, you see, what you feel, I cannot represent it philosophy, mother, it is not possible. It is not possible for me to represent Bhagavat through philosophy, not possible. It's not possible. If Bhagavat is going to give kippah to you, then you can get. It is my, it is not my capacity. Yeah. After that, you see, Kapilji Bhagavan speaking, oh mother, there is one and unique tattva. There is one and unique tattva in this infinite universe. Try to understand this point. It is myself, you see, I am. So madbhayad bati bato. I am Surjastapati Madhavayat, Barsati Inda Dahati Agni, Mittus Charati Madhavayat. What? Madhavayat Bhati Bhato I am. Why wind flowing? Be due to my fear. They obey me. Hey! Bayudev, Pavandev, go, flow. It's my duty. They fear me. That's a water god doing their respective duty. Agnidev discharging his own duty. Pavandev doing this discharge, this his own personal duty. Huh? Yaladev, water god, is also, they are also following my, they are going to discharge their own personal duty. Delegated by me. Hey! Do that. This why Kapilji Maharaj speaking. Madbhayad bhati bhato ayam. Suryastapati madbhayat, barshati indra dahati agni, mittus charati madbhayat. Why mittu, the death coming? Yamraji Maharaj, he is discharging his own duty. Go. This way, you know, all, you know, cabinet divided. Cabinet, all a different kind of cabinet already given. One cabinet to Varundev, one cabinet to Water God, one cabinet to Agnidev, one cabinet to Varundev. Nobody can disobey Krishna. One time Indo disobey, hey! Prabhu, excuse me. Brahma disobey. Please, Prabhu, excuse me, I have done mistake. This way, Jang Bhamma Varunendaru Dhamaruto Sunmanti Devaistavai. Bedai Sanga Padakramo Panishadai Gayantiyam Samaga Dhyanavasthita Tadgati Namanasa Pasvantiyam Yogina Yasyantangna Viduhu Surasuragana Devayatasmai Namaha. So why are you going to pay Dandavat to the Supreme Lord who is doing everything? Who is the ultimate cause? Now I want to speak about Sankhya Yoga Tattva, very gist. This is a volumes of books can be made through Sankhya Yoga. But in gist, Sankhya Yoga, you know, now Kapilji Maharaj, Sankhya Yoga in gist, if I speak, it is Prakriti Purush Yoga. How this material world coming out, cosmic creation, how? Prakriti Purush Yoga. Prakriti, nature, what do you say nature? We say Prakriti. Prakriti Purush. Purush mean? What do you mean by Purush? Be careful. You cannot get this kind of answer anywhere. Be careful. I got it from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Bharga. So hear me very carefully. Two kind of Purushas are there. One Purusha is Jivatma, who is always expressing false ego. Ami Amar, me and mine. Me and my, hey, it's my property. Me and mine. This is called actually one kind of Purusha. One kind of Dibba Purush is there, that is called Paramatma. It's called Paramatma. So two Purusha. One is Jivatma there, he is Purusha mean, actually in Sanskrit you'd like to explain, Purushakar. Paurush. We in Sanskrit express. We are getting this bhajan advancement not out of our personal paurusha. Personal paurusha, out of our false ego, full endeavor, efforts, we are not. Paurusha means out of our false ego, you are always trying something to get your own facility. It's called purushakar. So you see, two kind of purusha. So prakriti and purush. So Sankhya Yoga, the basic thing of Sankhya Yoga is prakriti and purush, unification. Prakriti means this nature. Maya Devi backside there. So prakriti and purush mean, there's jivatma taking birth here. And that's Paramatma, two kind of Purusha. Prakriti and Purush, they are personal, they are mutual effort, this whole world we see. This human being, this, everything we are watching here, all, Prakriti and Purush, both. And combination of Prakriti and Purush, we can see. But secrecy is very secret. If you say, Maharaj, Maya is permanent or not? Somebody putting question in front of me, Maharaj, could you speak? Maya is permanent or not? Maya is nitya. What is your opinion? What is your opinion? What is my opinion? Maya is nitya or not? What answer? 100% Maya is nitya. If Yogamaya is nitya, then shadow is also there. Without Yogamaya, Mahamaya cannot say, is also nitya. And Maya, anantaparam, anantaparam. This Maya is endless. Because it is coming from Krishna. From Krishna. So, Yogamaya infinity. There is no duration, there is starting and end. Maya Ananta, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari is, you can find everywhere, infinity. But Hari Rupa Ananta, in different form. You should not say this woman, this is man. No, Hari. Everywhere Hari. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Infinity. So this way, Prakriti and Purus, they are by their mutual endeavor, apart, we are getting this material creation. I already told you how the creation took place. Paramatma, Prabhu, Parameshwar, enter into Kal. That Kal? Then Kal? When entering to Kal, then this balance disturbed, Satarajatamadun, then Mahatattva, one unique possibility of this creation, take place. After that also from there, a different kind of creation, you see, I already told you. So you see, this way is very dangerous. You cannot conceive. So Paramatma acting, and those Jivatma, resting inside Mahavishnu, all Jivatma, at the time of total demolition, at the time of total destruction, that time what happens? All Jivatma coming and taking rest inside. Through annihilation, all Brahmanda, all creation coming inside. Prabhu, now, showing inactive attitude. That is called Nirodha. I already discussed this point. Vishya sarga visargasya sthanam pasanamutayo mannantare shanu katha Nirodha mukti rastraya. I already, you forget. Cannot remember. So poor knowledge. Must remember by the blessing of Guru Vaishnava. So this way, you see, Now Bhagavan inactive, Yogamaya, Yoganidra, sleeping. Bhagavan when sleeping is not like you. Our sleeping is like dead body. Krishna is not dead body. He's no full knowledge is there working. Outside no creation, no action. So you see, first initiative taken by Krishna, Eko Aham Bahushyam, Seta Sarupanishad. I am one and unique. I like to express diversity in this material world. Eko Aham Bahushyam. Now this creation takes place. Now those Jivatma, those are resting till then, before creation split. And in Gita, Bhagavan speaking, how this Prakriti can give birth to this material world? Bhagavan speaking. In Gita, Maya Dhakshena Prakriti Swayate Characharam Hetu Nanena Anenyo. Speaking this way. What speaking? Krishna in Gita? Not even reading Gita, foolish. Not even going through Gita. Not even hearing Gita. You are coming to hear Bhagavatam. Mayadhakshena Prakriti Swayate Characharam. Under my principalship, I am father. Prakriti acting like mother. Like in medical science, you see, we get medical fertilization after one baby grown up into womb. This is a medical procedure. Same thing, Krishna speaking. Mayadhakshena Prakriti Swayate Characharam. When I look at this Prakriti, through my looking, when Bhagavan looking, Mahavishnu, then all Jivatma going into the womb of Prakriti Mataji, light particle. That is called, you know, Jyotirlingo. Jyotirlingo Sambhu is that, like light. Vishnu, Mahavishnu, looking at Prakriti. When Mahavishnu looking at Prakriti, all your likes, you know, Birja, all going and coming into the womb of Mataji, Prakriti. Now Prakriti, according to their past activities, Prakriti going to give birth to different kind of creature, sometime tiger, sometime lion, sometimes crocodile, sometimes elephant, sometimes human being, sometimes bird, sometimes snake, according to your past activity. Now you take the form of human being. So it is your duty to do bhajan 100%. You have no duty at all. The only duty lying with you to do Hari Bhajan. Be careful. This way, you see, now this creation going on and on. Prakriti Purush Yoga. Tiger creating tiger, lion creating lion, snake creating snake, horse creating horse, man creating man. Through Grihastha life, they are, you know, spreading this Srishti. This way, you see, and in Sankhya Yoga, there is basic 24 elements. In Sankhya Yoga, try to think over and again. You can hear over and again, not that you hear Harikatha for 2 hours, 3 hours and 4 hours and gone. Not that. Continuously, non-stop you have to hear, then you can digest. There are 24 tattva there, secret tattva in Sankhya Yoga. All Sankhya Yoga dealing with this tattva. And more liberated form, elaborate form, 28. But basically 24. What is that basic? First, Pancho Karmendriyo, Pancho Ganendriyo, Pancho Bhut. Pancho mean five. Try to hear. Very. Pancho Karmendriyo, active organ. Pancho Karmendriyo, Pancho Ganendriyo, sensitive organ. Pancho Karmendriyo, Pancho Ganendriyo. 10. 5, 5, 5, 10. Okay? Why not speaking? Okay. 5 Karmendriyo, 5 Ganendriyo. Okay. After that, 5 elements of this nature. Khiti Apotej Marudbom. And five object of sensitivity. Sabdo Sparso Rupras Gandho. So all in total what you get? 20. Huh? 20. Then after Mon Buddhi Chitto Ahankar. I already explained this point scientifically. Scientifically, I explained. So all in total, 24. All in total, 24. After that, your mind, material mind. Because all your sense organs there, if mind not going to cooperate with you, you cannot discharge your duty. Follow. Scientists already proved. If mind not going to cooperate with you, you cannot discharge your duty properly. I mean, sense of. Actually, if you are in coma state, all you know, body mechanism going on is okay. That's different. But regarding sensory organ, karmendiyo gyanendiyo. If mind not going to cooperate with you cannot discharge your duty properly. So mind is the 25th element. So totally you have come to how much? 25th. And Kal is there. Kal. Kal is there. Be careful. Kala. Kal. Kal means time. 26th. Jiva. 27th. And Ishvara. 28th. Can you remember this point? So in Sankhya Jaga, all Sankhya Jaga dealing with this, you know, dealing with this very secretly. 28. I already proved it. This is Sankhya Yoga is very secret thing. So all Sankhya Yoga is dealing with this, you know, is 28th tattva, basically 24th tattva. Or at all with mind 25th tattva, basically. This way, like factory. Like factory. Going in a production, three shift, those labor working three shift, daytime, noontime, nighttime, three shift going on, no interval, the srishti going on. You know, this way you see, it's a big fallacy. It's a big fallacy, Mayadevi want to make fool of you. But you cannot understand. Mayadevi making fool of you. You cannot understand. Huh? There is one and unique tatya. But you cannot feel. Supreme Lord is there. You cannot see. You are blind. Only you are speaking. Ajnana Thivirandasa Gananjana Salakya Chakshurunitangyana Tasmesikara. Kapat! Kapat! Not speaking from heart. All kapat! If at all you are speaking from heart, then Gurudev can give Ajnana Thivirandasa. You are going to stay in Ajnana. Why? Not speaking from heart. A kapat. Then? This way actually, one unique tattva is there, that is Supreme Lord, who is controlling the whole universe. But nobody can see. Pasannopi napassati. They're looking, everything changing. They are all dying. New creation coming. What is the mystery behind? They cannot see. In such side is written, they are blind actually. They have their eyes. They have their eyes, but they are blind. They have their eyes. But still they are blind, because they cannot see. What use of these eyes? Pashyan nopi napashyati. They are looking, but they cannot identify the secrecy of this universe. What is the, you know, unique secrecy, mystery? Scientists, they are going mad. We cannot defy, we cannot explain how this material world came. Now NASA speaking, out of one small, you know, low bound of, you know, tune of sound. Nice sound. I mean the flute of Krishna from this whole universe. Ultimately, you can get evidence. It is called Gayatri. It is Om. It is Gayatri. It is Kam Gayatri. Ultimately, in filtered form. Gayatri Mata wanted to leave her body and take birth again in Vrindavan. To take birth as a Kam Gayatri, now special Gayatri. You are giving this Gayatri? Huh? No. Kam Gayatri means Krishna himself. Krishna Satomar Krishna Dite Paro. A sadhu can give Krishna to you. You wanting service? Maharaj, I have no service. I like to get one service to myself. You bless me so that my son can get service. Huh? He is going for competitive examination, not passing, you know. This way, my daughter actually, I wanted to arrange a marriage for my daughter. Oh Guru Maharaj, please arrange so that I can give marriage. This is not the Guru Maharaj used to say. They are coming to me to ask all rubbish. Guru Maharaj used to speak this way. Baba, they are coming in front of me to ask this thing. My son is sick actually. You bless him so that he recovers his health. We should ask Krishna. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. A Vaishnav can give Krishna. The cause of all cause. You are asking some money, some wife, this, that, all rubbish. You know, childish conception. So this way is very, unique thing. Like you see, there is, I can put thousands of water pot here, just in adjacent field. And sun is there. But whenever you look here, in this pot, the sun is there. Look that pot, sun is there. Look that pot, sun is there. Everywhere sun, what's that? Same sun is reflected there in different pots. Yathavaso yathatamaha, I also explain this point. And yathavaso, sun is there reflected, that is avas. Avas means reflected there, from there it is coming into window. In window if I look, how this source of light coming? Oh, actually it is sun. Where from it is coming? Oh, it's from water. From water is coming? How is coming? Oh, from up. Follow my point, it's practical experience. From this reason, I come this reason. From this reason, I come back. From this reason, I come back to origin. Follow what I say. Scientific evidence. This way, if you sit very, you go on thinking, you can find the meaning of your life. Then and only you can find. So you have to come back to the original reason. Like I speak. This life is where from come. Oh, from here. Oh, this world where from coming? Oh, from sun. This way you have to come and come back to the original reason. This is the scientific procedure of this, Sat evang asater vichar, regarding sat and asat. This kind of judgment can go inside your heart. A brahmachari cannot find that his family life is very good. If he can get that kind of family life. Idiot, you are actually brahmachari. I can discuss this point. Popa speaking, a brahmachari should realize directly or indirectly, both way, to realize the actual meaning of this material world. Why you are feeling attraction from this material world? You should annoy bhyam, directly or indirectly, you can find the disease there in family life. They are not actually happy. Apparently, it seems they are happy. Idiot brahmachari. Sannyasi. Yes, not sannyasi. Yes! Pope is speaking this way. Annoy bhati, directly, united, you should find that direct realization. Now, what is their life? What is the meaning of this? Their family life. Or you are, on the contrary, you are collecting some money and feeling inspiration to open one's new sansar. You want to go and open one new sansar, family life. So this way you see, this, Sankhya Tathya, and this Sankhya Tathya, where I say 28 different kind of Tathya I speak. This creation, gradually coming out. I already told you, I am not going to explain anymore. So, how, 28 different kind of Tathya, and how gradually you are getting this facility, all material facility. This kind of, you know, feeling is called Prakriti Purush Vivek. Vivek means to increase your feeling, to increase your sensitivity. Vivek. You should discriminate. This is false. This is right. This false. This is actually tattva. This is not tattva. This way you can search and find out like scientific research. So this way is called tattva, tattva vivek. You should develop consciousness. Now Kapilji Maharaj describing this, you know, Astanga Yoga. Yogasya Lakshanam. Different kind of, you know, not Yogasya Lakshanam Bhakshe. Different kind of Yoga Laksham is speaking very nicely. After that, so many nice look is there. I can speak 28th Adhyay chapter on a 22 sloka because no time actually. Yat saucho nisritta sarit pravaratakena tirthena murdhi adhikritena sivaha sivabhut. What speaking? Yat saucho nisritta sarit pravaratakena tirthena murdhi adhikritena sivaha sivabhut. Dhatur manah samala saila nisrishta bajram dhayet chiram bhagavad charanarabindam. Dhatur manah samala saila nisrishta bajram dhayet chiram bhagavad charanarabindam. Oh Mada, you should concentrate on the lotus feet of that Prabhu, Supreme Lord. You know? Ganga is the water wash of that Supreme Lord. Ganga is the water wash of that Supreme Lord. Jat saucho sarit pravarada kena tirthena murdhi kritena siva siva abhut. How Shiva becomes Shiva? How Shiva becomes Shiva? Eh? Where from he is getting power? Shiva means Mangal. How? That explanation given by Kapilji Maharaj in front of Mother. Mother! Jat saucha sarit sarito pavira puvarada kena tirthena tirthena murdhi adhikritena sivaha siva avut. Jat saucha nisrita sarit pavarada kena. That water is Ganga. That water was of Krishna. Prabhu, Supreme Lord. I mean, from Narayan is coming, but ultimately Krishna is there. Jat saucha sarit pravarada kena tirthena. Ganga itself tirtha. No tirtha can be compared with Ganga. Ganga is tirtha. So, Kapilji Maharaj speaking, that Krishna, the Supreme Lord, by the water wash of that Supreme Lord, Ganga coming, sarit pravarada kena, tirthena, murdhi kritena. Murdhi means, in Sanskrit, murdhi means head. That Ganga, when Shankar Bhagavan putting this Ganga on head, oh Ganga, coming on my head, I can put you in my turban. Ganga Adhar, one name, another name of Shankar is Ganga Adhar. First Ganga came on the head of Shankar. Nobody is there to resist that kind of pressure, you know. Ganga Adhar. Then after Bhagirath coming, oh Ganga, where gone? The Ganga is there, rotating there in the turban of Shankar. Oh Shankarji Maharaj, I call Ganga not to keep inside your turban. I have some, you know, duty to do. Why you keep here? Then you do the bhajan of Shankar. Shankar began happy. First Ganga coming and rotating here in the turban. But actually, Bhagirath Maharaj crying, oh, Mataji Ganga, where gone? I am here in the turban of Prabhu, Shankar. Oh, Prabhu, then he is starting bhajan for Shankar. Prabhu, I call Ganga not to keep inside your turban. Please allow, make channel through which Ganga can come. 60,000 of our destiny is already finished there. I want to discharge this great duty. You are putting there? Then doing bhajan. Shankar Vigranath. Okay, I can make some outlet. Ganga coming there. Ganga then count. Going there. And making, you know, holy, all holy place. Wherever Ganga flowing. Sargamatta Patal. Anywhere Ganga. Or is purifying the whole world. You see? Ganga, 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 if you call from distant place, you can get the result. Ganga, Ganga, if you call at the time of death, you can get benefit. It is written, within certain kilometers of Ganga, is somebody going to leave, as somebody going to leave body, any creature, they are going to get benefit. Ganga, Ganga, Ganga. Ah, actually, 2-5 kilometers, kato krosh, 2-5 crores. 5 crores like that. It's like 20 kilometers like that. So I cannot calculate properly. I forget mathematics now. I was a specialist in mathematics previously. I forget everything. Now, yat saucha sarita pavarada keno tirthena murdhik kritena sivaha sivaha. How Sivji Maharaj got this name Siva, due to Ganga. And now, when Indra Bhagavan can throw Vajra, Vajra thunderbolt, then this hilly place can get destroyed. Dhatur sama, dhatur manaha samala soilo nisrishta Vajram, dhaita chijam bhagavata charanarabindam. I would request your mother to concentrate on the lotus feet of that Supreme Lord. If you think about Him, all your material desire, all kind of dirty things can crash like when Indra throwing thunder and one hilly place, big hilly, destroyed it. This way, so nice explanation, you see. Now we are going to explain about this, you know, how this dangerous material world coming. You are feeling very comfortable here, sure, because you are police number one. You are very comfortable. Maharaj, AC going on. I am inside body. Hey, room. Aha, so nice. But you cannot feel the dangerous situation of this world. Until and unless you feel in what situation, in what dangerous situation you are put into, until and unless you can feel directly that in what kind of dangerous situation you are put into, till that you cannot feel inspiration to do bhajan perfectly. You can put tilak. You can put mala, you can chant beat, everything like drama, not actual thing you can add like, you know, this way. Now, Kapilji wanted to, Kapilji Maharaj want to give a direct picture of this fearful world, firing world, you see. Kapilji Maharaj want to, you know, Kapilji Maharaj speaking, oh mother, there is one and single solution, you see. Madguna suti matrena mai sarvo guhasaye mano gati ravi chinna yatha gangamba sombadu 11 29th, you know, chapter 11. So madguna suti matrena mai sarvo guhasaye mano gati ravi chinna yatha gangamba sombadu. Just like Ganga. Gamba? Starting from Himalaya. Where? Gangotri? I went there, not in Gangotri. From Gangotri, I climbed so many kilometers. It's dangerous. From government, there's written, no, go, you can eat them, you can die. Die, you can die. I can climb by the mercy of Gurudev. I was about to die 3 times. By the mercy of Gurudev, I stopped my death. I fall down. I check. No stone there, only snow. Wow. Gangotri means the three face from where Ganga coming. I climb up so much kilometer. Direct. This kind. Yes. Long ago. You know. So, Ganga coming. So now it is Kapila Maharaj speaking, just like Ganga coming from Gangotri, after that coming to Haridwar, then again going, and traveling through different kind of states and this that, ultimately falling into sea, Bay of Bengal, right? Like that, Kapila Maharaj speaking, Madguno suti matrena mohi sarva guha saye. I am the topmost secret siddhya sitting inside everybody's heart. Oh Mataji, if you go on hearing the Nectarian Harikatha, Madguno suti matrena mohi sarva guha saye. Mano gati rave chinna. Your mind can start flowing towards me. Just like Ganga ultimately going and falling into Bay of Bengal, you know. Manogati madguna suti matrena mai sarvo guhasai manogati ravichinna yatha gangam vasu ambadhu. Ah, mother, be careful about my devotees. Those who are having this kind of you know symptoms. If I want to give them four kind of siddhi, salokko, sasti, samipyo, sarupyo, four kind of, you know, siddhi, unique. Still they say, no! Oh, Prabhu, we don't want. No, I don't want. I like to give you siddhi. No, I don't want. So, Kapila Maharaj speaking, you know the glories of my devotees? You know nothing. Try to hear. Salokko sastre samipyo saru paikattam opiyuto. Diyamanam na grinanti binamat sevanam jana. Without my service, they want nothing from me. I want to give them, you know, salokko mean shaloko. Mane, Krishna can give the same loka where Vaikuntha Narayan is there. Salokko. Sastri. Mean that kind of aisharya, affluences that Krishna already having. Because infinity, minus infinity is equal to infinity. Infinity plus infinity is equal to infinity. That is the definition of infinity. One top class mathematical professor cannot understand this point, the ambiguity here. Very nice secret thing. They are doing calculus, mathematics. Tends to zero, tends to infinity, but all philosophically. If I ask them, do you understand what is infinity? Well, I don't understand. Ah, it is written there. So I also write tends to infinity, tends to zero. They don't understand. The conception of infinity and conception of zero is only there with Shuddha Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. Only. Nobody can understand. Though they are doing applied mathematics, is that they are doing high class mathematician. But still, big, you know, they cannot understand. Even Shakuntala Devi, topmost brain in world, all scientists, she came here in Jadavpur University. All scientists, big mathematicians, he is thinking and giving solution, no calculation. Giving calculation. They are scientists, they are calculating in computer, but before computer speaking. Shakuntala Devi came in Calcutta University. He is actually South Indian. He is America from. Actually 35, 40 years back, I am speaking. Now actually, you see, Sashti means to get same kind of property, affluence that Narayan having. Infinity property. He is also infinity. Narayan having infinity. So sastir samipyo salokko mane same lok. Same loka. Samipyo means to keep kiss closely. Samipyo. A sarupyo means the same figure. mean beauty that Krishna, I mean Narayan having. Same. Those who are staying in Vaikuntha, those who are enjoying Sarupa, they all having four hands, crown, everything. Only the difference is there, they have no kostuva. Only the difference they have to identify. All same like Narayan. There you can get confused if you enter into Vaikuntha. But one is, you know, one very basic thing is there. Only Narayan having kostuva, but they don't have. Then you can add, hey, it's not Narayan actually. Actually, it's difficult. All having four kinds, same kind of, you know. Now, actually, Kapilji Maharaj speaking very, very nice. Mataji, material world is very dangerous. If you cannot understand properly, then you can die. You cannot stop your birth and death. Madhubhayat bhati bhatoyam surujastapati madhubhayat. Madhubhayat varshate devo bhagano bhati yad bhayat. Yad bhayat varshate devo bhagano bhati yad bhayat. And before that, first line is madhubhayat bhati bhatoyam surujastapati madhubhayat. This wind flowing, the flow of wind is there. Because this wind god is very fearful. He is following my order. Madhvayad bhati bhat vayam. And why is sun god giving sun, light? Because he is fearing me. Hey, give sun. Madhvayad bhati bhat vayam. Surya stapati madhvayad. The sun god giving light. And madhvayad, yad vayat, barshate devo. Those demigods, Indra, Adi, giving rain. Devo, bhagano, bhati, yadva. Bhagano mean the stars and, you know, they are twinkling in the sky. Twinkling. Those stars there in sky, they are twinkling, twinkling. Little star, how I wonder what you are up above the sky so high, like a diamond in the sky. Like in childhood, we read. Nice? Now you see, it is there. Krishna is saying, it's not, you know, childish thing. It's for me, they are twinkling. You see, this way. Now, Kapilji Maharaj want to speak out how this human being, all creation taking birth into the womb of mother. You see, first fertilization done, then after that is like, you know, small piece, then are growing head and tail, leg, everything coming out. And all jivatma, when put it into womb of mother, they're crying. Not all. Some jivatma praying for Supreme Lord. Not all, it is written. But in general speaking, when they are inside womb, they're crying, oh Supreme Lord, where we are put it, please try to deliver me. If I come out of my womb of my mother, surely I promise you I can do bhajan. After taking birth, maya, 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 maya. Gone. Bhajan gone. Hey, inside whom? Promise. Oh, Supreme Lord, I promise you, if you take me out, I can do bhajan. But after taking what? Well, who can do bhajan? For what? I have so much enjoyment here. Who is going to do bhajan? Like foolish. Let foolish people can do bhajan. I am not going to do bhajan. This way. This way, actually, Kapilji Maharaj speaking all in details about, you know, this human being. I can speak some sloka only, not description. I already speak in gist. You know, 31st chapter. As Bhagavan speaking, I am speaking. I already discussed. No need, I have no time. Sri Bhagavan vacho, Kapildev vacho, karmana daive netra, karmana daive netrena, Yantur deho papattai, striyaha pravishto udaram, pungso reto kanasraya, like ret kana sperm, enter into body. Fertilization takes place with ovum and sperm. After that, it is medical thing. After that, kalalantu ekoratrena pancharatrena budbudam. First fertilization, after that is like, you know, budbud. Like water bubbles, After that, you see, ate that water bubbles again in 10 days, grew up, and in 1 month is then head formation of head. After that, hands and legs come out. You can see the picture. You can. You already know. Swami Maharaj giving in different kind of picture. To, yes, he's giving so nicely. So that common people, they cannot go through scripture. They can see, oh, this is a condition of life. They can at least see. So Swami Maharaj representing this picture so nicely. Nobody before representing this way. So, as a, this is how one man took birth from womb, after they grow up, in Gita everything you can get. So nice representation, very nice. You know, so this actually, this boy for 10 months, ten months and ten days, that boy, baby inside womb, he is put it into stool and urine of mother inside sack, and sometimes insects cutting. He cannot speak, the baby cannot speak. Sometimes insects there inside, no, cannot speak. You know, this way actually, now I'm sometimes crying, O Supreme Lord, make me free of this clutcher. After taking bath, whenever taking bath, he forget everything. Then Maya catching. The same thing happened. Actually, when Sukadev Goswami is speaking to Vasudev Goswami, I am not going to come out of my mother's womb. I am okay here. In yoga. Vasudev Goswami is coming out, come out, come out. Oh my boy, it's not good. For a long time, 16 years yet, it's not good. Mother feeling bad. No, I cannot come. Then Vasudev Goswami is calling Krishna, you find solution. The boy not going to attend my, obey me. Krishna saying, oh boy, come out of womb. No, actually Maya can touch you. I promise no Maya can touch you. But no Maya can touch you, it cannot so happen. But Maya can touch within fraction of second. Like it is written, one, you know, mustard, you know, seed, if you put on the horn of a, you know, cow, if you like to put one, if you like to put one grain, what grain? Mustard seed, shorshe, on the horn of a cow, instantly is rolling down. No, almost within no time. So Krishna says, you see, actually, I cannot break the rules and regulation. Okay, still I can promise you, Maya cannot touch you, but can touch, but within fraction of second month. So you'll have to come out. Then promise Krishna, Krishna promise, then Sukadev coming out of the womb of mother. So, for Sukadev, no Maya is there. This way you see, every time all Jivatma, they are traveling, and birth and death, birth and death, birth and death, birth and death. Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi matri jathare sayanam. It's nice. Sankaracharya just speaking. This way, birth and death, birth and death, birth. It is not good for you. Why you are not thinking over and again on this point? Satyam saucham dayamounam buddhirhi sir yasokshama samudamo bhagascheti yatsangad yati shangshayam. What speaking actually? What speaking? Satyam saucham dayamounam buddhirhi sir yasokshama samudamo bhagascheti yatsangad yati sankshayam. By the association of Maya, you are going to lose all good qualities that you can have in your, you know, in this life. You are going to lose. How? By satyam. And truthfulness you can lose. Saucham or cleanliness. Heart and outside, all, both cleanliness. Daya, mercifulness, you know. Mauno, not to speak all rubbish, only speak about Krishna. That's called Mauno. Buddhi, fine intelligentsia, which can touch the Supreme Lord of Krishna and the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav. Ri mean? Ri. What is the meaning of Ri? Sanskrit word. Ri mean? you can feel sorry and sigh to do any bad activities. Remain to feel sigh. I should not do it. It's very bad. It's called Hri in Sanskrit. Buddhi means fine intelligence, yeah, which can touch the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava and Krishna. And Buddhi, fine. Hri means you are feeling sigh. I should not do it this way. Hri, to feel sigh, to do bad activities. And Kama means somebody doing all wrong activities, wrong treatment, but still you excuse. Let him do. Like Haridas Thakur. That Brahman insulting Haridas Thakur in Saptagram, in the assembly of Hiranyagarbhan. That Brahman says, Haridas Thakur, name is so powerful that we cannot compare this Harinam with Yag, Yajna, Dhyan, Tapasya. Nothing can be compared. Nam is above all. What not Harinam can do. Harinam is equal to Krishna. That Brahman speaking, you foolish. That Brahman speaking to Haridas Thakur, the great personality, you foolish. Out of astute finances, and we cannot get, can get by now. Haridas Thakur not become angry. Why you don't believe? Why you don't believe? You should believe. No, cannot believe. He is speaking, insulting Haridas Thakur. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find. That's foolish. What we cannot attain by astute finances? By Harinam we can. Yes. Harinam is so powerful. Then he is insulting Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur, you are emotional character. All people say, Oh, Supreme Lord, you insult Haridas Thakur. You are doing aparad. Then let us see what happened in your life. Within 2 days, he developed, you see, leprosy. There's nose meltdown. Now remember who is Guru Vaishnava so powerful. Don't try to play politics with Guru Vaishnava. Never try to play politics with Guru Vaishnava. You cannot get any benefit in whole infinite life. Be careful. Bandhamui Shabdhanamate. In Kirtan. Bandhamui Shabdhanamate. Don't try to play any trick. You can die forever. See, Kshama. Kokilanam smaro rupam. Narinam patipratam. Those who are kakil. Kakil means the one kind of bird is there. Kuhu, kakil. Quail in English. Is the property of quail is this nice tune. And for woman is this chastity. She is going to receive her husband. It's written, Kokilanam smaro rupam. Is the root beauty of quail is this, you know, tone. Narinam patibratam. Nari, those are women. You know, Khama rupam tapasinam. Atapashi. Who? Astanga Muni. Looking so bad. It's so nice. Because Astanga Muni is so nice personality. It's big sadhu. But you can look ugly at you. Very. So, Kokilanam smaro rupam. Narinam patibhyatam. Vidya rupam kuru panam. Those are bad looking. For them, is Vidya is their education, is vice roop. Vidya rupam kuru panam. Those are ugly looking. Like Socrates, looking very bad. He is having so much knowledge. So you see, Kokilanam smaro, tone is this beauty. Kokilanam smaro rupam. Narinam patipritam, the chastity. Vidya rupam kuru panam. The ugly looking, if there is education, very nice knowledge is very beauty. And Khama rupam tapasinam. Khama, excuse, is the only the beauty, dignity of Guru Vaishnava, quality. So we all world give honor to Guru Vaishnava. They can excuse you anytime. One thing happened 40 years back, almost 30-40 years back, when I was almost child. Actually, one joking, it is one kind of joking from America we got. What kind of joking? One very nice scientist is a Negro. Very bad looking. Negro is very nice scientist, topmost. His brain is so high that American government giving honor to him. One day, one nice looking lady, very nice, pretty lady. She is suggesting in front of the scientist, you can marry me. Then we can have a nice child who can have a beauty like me and can have brain like you. Then scientist laughing. Also opposite can happen. He can get opposite can happen. Yeah, he can get the beauty of me and get the bread like ass. What do you have? You see? So he's the arranging of Supreme Lord. Why you are taking positive way? Negative can also happen. This way, you see? The joking from America, you see. So you see this way. Satyam saucham daya maunam buddhir hri sri yasokshama shamo damo bhagas cheti yatsangya jati sangsayam. That is called yasit sangha. Shamo, counterbalance, samo, antarindya samo, bahirandya samo, antarindya sangam, internal control, control damo, external control, bhago, out of this bhajan you can get some power. Thousands of people like to look at you. And paid underbar. This is one kind of bhaga, power. You know, bhagas cheti yat sangyat. So all these nice qualities you can lose if you are going for yasit sangha. Yasit sangha is so, you know, bad result you can get. So Kapilji Maharaj suggesting teshu Ashanteshu Mureshu Khanditatmasu Ashadasu Sangam Nakuryat Satyeshu Yasit Kramigeshu Cha. So I would request you, mother, it is my suggestion. Teshu Ashanteshu, those who are restless, those who are always going for bad association, I mean Yasit Sangha, you should not go for their association. Please try to check. Maybe they can come in guise of satsanga. Be careful. Secretly they are doing woman association. They are doing asatsanga, yashit sangha, but they want to prove the way of sadhu. A tilak, dress is a kalikal, very dangerous. You see? Sango bhajanteshu asanteshu mureshu khanditatmusu asadhusu. So many, you know, abusing who? Kapilji. Useless. They are idiot. They are foolish. Mureshu. Mureshmini, foolish. Khanditatmi. They are going to break their own heart. Never, Mataji, go for their association. Do their association. Never go. Because those who are running for Yasit Sangha, they are like, you know, puppet on a chain. We have seen. One husband following one wife like his guardian. Hey, sit. Sitting. Hey, get up. Go to market. Yes, I have seen in their life. Always so worshipping wife. But that wife going to kick you. Kill you. Because your consciousness going to lose. Huh? I can prove. From Bhagavatam. For Urvasi, who is crying? Pururava, the great personality. Thousands of demigods fighting, and he is alone. Demons say, could you take trouble to fight with this demon? We can bless you. Okay, you go. I am alone is sufficient. More than sufficient. He alone fighting. That very powerful man, mighty man, now crying, oh Urvasi, I am going to lose everything. I am going to die. Urvasi, I can die without you. You see the condition. So, everybody can. So, there is Napoleon Bonaparte, there is everybody who is losing everything. Who not? Everybody losing their personality. Eh? Everybody. Who is Napoleon? Who is Napoleon? He is also going to lose. Eh? Yashish Sangha, nobody can avoid Yashish Sangha. Now actually, Kapilji Maharaj giving nice topmost Siddhanta in front of us. Pattattavit. Na tatha sabhaved bandhu bandhascha anya prasangato Yashish Sangha yathapamsa yathatat sangi sangata 35 sloka. No tathasyo, now Kapilji Maharaj speaking, oh mother, there is no such bondage. I mean, it is the strongest of all. Oh Mataji, there is no such bondage which you can compare with other bondage. Due to vanity, false ego, you can, because, janam, what kind of, you know? You know? You can see. You have money. So you have. Actually, Kunti Devi already told. Kunti Devi already told. Janmai sajya suto sivi redhamano madahappamano naiva arhati avidatambai tamakinchana gocharam. So now, actually, Kapilji Maharaj speaking. Oh mother, that is the strongest of all. That bondage is the strongest of all. If you are falling into Yashish Sangha, if you are put it in Yashish Sangha, oh Mataji, it is strongest of all. No other kind of bondage, other kind of bondage also there. If you have, you are a learned man, you are false ego, it is bondage. Yeah? You are taking birth in a high family, is also one kind of bondage. You are nice looking. Oh, I am so nice looking. So all one kind of bondage. But out of all, this is the strongest bondage. If you have fallen into Yashish Sangha, follow what I say? Na tatha svabhaved bandha bandhascha anya prasangata Yashish Sangyad yatha pungso Yatha tatsangi sangataha. Yashish Sangha mean direct Yashish Sangha, or those who are going for Yashish Sangha, also you can avoid them. Their association also one kind of Yashish Sangha. Now Kapilji Maharaj speaking, who is there in his whole universe? You cannot find a single personality who can go out of my maya, who can cut my maya. Only a Naranarayan Rishi in Himalaya. Eh? Only the Naranarayan Rishi. But nobody can go out of Maya. But in front of Naranarayan Rishi, no Maya can stand. Indra one day wanted to play with Naranarayan, to send some beautiful ladies, you know, heavenly pros. To play with Naranarayan. Naranarayan doing tapasya. In front of Naranarayan, those beautiful ladies, they are dancing, playing, almost half naked. But when Naranarayan look, Rabbi open his eyes, very, doing Austrian finances. Very gradually open his eyes, then those ladies, those, you know, heavenly ladies, they can fear, let us go. And Kamdeva came. It was a very fearful situation. He fly in front of Mahadeva also. Kamdeva came. Mahadeva to disturb. Then Kamdeva looking. And by his fire, Kamdeva burnt up. That Kamdeva again take birth as the son of Krishna, Pradyumna. We can see. But you should think this way. This Kamdeva is demigod. And Pradyumna, he is from coming from Goloka. These two submerged. That's why you are speaking one time. Follow. Don't follow. He is taking birth of Kamdeva. But that Kamdeva who is submerged with Pradyumna, that Kamdeva is identity separate. He is from heavenly. But he is from Golok. Not that Shankar Bhagavan going to burnt up Pradyumna. Pradyumna is Supreme Lord Himself. Anuruddha Pradyumna Vasudeva. This Siddhanta should be very clear. Very, very neat and clean Siddhanta. Otherwise, you know, big problem. So now, actually, Kapilji Maharaj speaking, Rishin Narayanam Rite Yasit Bhaichen, Rishin Narayanam Rite, except Narayanam Naranaram Rishi, Rishin Narayanam Rite Yasit Maiheha Maiheha Mayaya, who can get out? Kapila Bhagavan saying, only that Narayan Rishi was successful. Because he is Supreme Lord. And now Kapila Bhagavan speaking, Mother, look, I have diversified energy, infinity energy. I have infinity energy, manifestation of infinity energy, even material energy also infinity. Scientists go mad. We cannot count. And now Kapilji is speaking, Oh Mother, Balam me passo mayaya stri maria yoino disam. Only this woman, this maya, if I put in front of his whole world, they can get defeated. My Guruma used to say, Guru Bon, Mataji, you can fall down. Until and unless you are going to get full kippa of Gurudev, that sister, God sister, can become your wife tomorrow. I am speaking this rough way. Today, Guru Bon, tomorrow, wife. Idiot. Yes. Yes, right? Practical thing I am speaking. You cannot stop me from speaking this, you know, absolute. So you see, Kapila speaking, if I put one Joshit Maya in front of public, they can go, even Rishi Muni, they also go mad. All you see, all Durvasa, every Vashishta Muni, Vishwamitra, everybody. So it's very dangerous, Mataji. Balam me passo mayaya, stri maria yoino disam. Only my Joshit Maya can conquer the whole world. We don't need Napoleon Bonaparte. Only this Maya, Joshit Maya, can conquer the whole world and come out successful, easy, this way. So you see, here Kapila is speaking more big, nice way. Ja karoti padakranto bhru vrijjim mena kevalam. My Maya, Joshit Maya, only his eyebrow, only speaking this way. All big beer, gone, they fall down. Written here. Balam me passo maya ya, stri maria joino disam. All 10 corner victory by Maya, Joshit Maya. You know, Mohini, Sagar Manthan, even Sankara, Prabhu, I like to see a Joshit Maya. What is concern to you? You are doing bhajan naikri. No need. No, I like to see your Joshit Maya. Because that time I was faint. I took poison. And now I like to see. Shankar, you need not see. It's not good. No, I like to see. Okay, you can see sometime. In the meantime, you find one nice lady dancing. Parvati is there. Parvati Nandiya. He forget Parvati is there. Looking there, who is there? After that, Shankar Bhagavan, Krishna touching. Actually, that is Krishna himself, Mohini. Shankar, what happens to you? You are Mithunjaya, Kamjayi. What kind of problem you are facing? Oh, you? From Mohini, when Shankar Bhagavan running, then from Mohini, then Krishna coming up. What happens? What problem? You? Actually, Mohini. So you see, strong Maya, nobody can conquer. So no sadhu, no Munirishi can speak this way. We can conquer your Maya. We cannot speak this way. Any time Maya can kick me. So now you see, Kapilji Maharaj, you know, singing in front of Mother Mataji, hear me very perfectly. Sangam na kuryad pramadasuyatu yogo suparam paramarurukhyo satsevaya prati lavadatma labho bodantiya nirayadaru. Bhakchan, you see, actually, yogosvaparam is a sangam na kuriyat pramadasu yatu yogosvaparam paramarudukshu satsevaya pratilabdhyatmo labho badant yad nirayadam di nirayadaram asho is a gate of hell. You like to go to hell? Is a gate of hell. You can enter and find very easy green signal to go to hell. So, same thing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak. Eh? What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak in front of all tagi? What speaking? Eh? You cannot remember? I also forget. Eh? No, I always remember. I was always speaking. So you see, I can remember now. I can speak. Where is? No. Sangam na kuriyat pramasa is here. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. I many times speaking. So anyway, I can remember just now. Sangam na kuriyat pramadasu yatu jagosya param paramarudukshu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking same way. Niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajanan mukasya. Niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajanan mukasya. Param param jiyo misho bhavasagarsya. Sandarsanam jashina jan sandarsanam jashina jashitan mahato mane sandarsanam vishayana matho jashitanancho ha hanto hanto bish bhakkhana topi asadu. Same thing I remember now, all is speaking. Huh? You can remember this thing, you must remember, because it's a blessing of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Huh? You must remember this point, that you are going to lose everything. Those who are going to go out of this material world, out of the influence of the material, you know, they must develop that kind of quality. Otherwise, they cannot. Niskinchan also, those who are niskinchan, they want to prove that we are sannyas, we are paramahansa. For them, it is a strict regulation. Those who are brahmachari, why they are playing? Nobody there to control this situation. Everybody, you know. So, Mahaprabhu speaking, actually, what speaking actually? Niskinchanasya bhagavad bhajanunmukasya parang parang jiga misha bhavasagarsya sandarsanam Vishayinam, sandarsanam, vishayinam, jashitanancho, ha, hanto, hanto, visho, vakkanato, pya, sadhu. If you take poison and die, it's still good. If you are coming in renounce order, and you are doing all nonsense, it's very bad. Mahaprabhu can never excuse you. You can remember the punishment given to Choto Haridas, small Haridas. I can discuss this point. Sangam na kuryad pramadasu yatu yogo suparam paramarurukshu satsevaya pratilavdatma labho badantya nirayadharmaso. Oh mother, Mataji, it is the gate of hell. Remember it. Sangam na kurjat, never try to do that kind of association, is totally prohibited. Sangam na kurjat pramadasu yatu, those who are going to go the extreme point of yoga, Dhyan yoga, Gyan yoga, Rajgo yoga, Bhakti yoga, topmost. The extreme point, if you like to go, yogosya param paramarurukshu. Yogosya param, the extreme point of yoga, if you like to climb. Paramarurukshu means, if you are going to climb gradually. So be careful. Don't try to go for you know, yashit sangha. And also you have to be busy all the time with satsanga, satsevaya. Because without satsanga, you cannot increase your consciousness. Satsevaya, pratilabdhyatma labho. You can increase your consciousness. Pratilabdhyatma labho. Badantija nirayadharamaso. It is called the gate of, you know, hell. If you are stepping in, if you like to step into this, you know, hell, then you can, from gate you can enter and go. Otherwise, don't go. This way actually, Kapilji Maharaj ki jai, giving so many, you know, instruction to us. So we are getting so nice instruction. Eh? And after that, Mataji, Devahuti, Mataji, getting success. Devahuti Mataji, now successful. Not son. Supreme Lord giving advice. To his tattva gyan, Devahuti increases knowledge and find whole world dark except the Supreme Lord. Nothing there. Nothing there in this world which we can enjoy. Now after realization, Devahuti Mata singing this nice, you know, stotra. Jannamadheyo sravananukirtanat jat prahovanadus jat smaranadupi kachit shadyo yopi saddha sabanaya kalpate kuta punaste bhagavan darshanat jannamadheyo sravananukirtanat jat prahovanad jat smaranadupi kachit Sadhu opi saddho savanaya kalpate kutaha punahaste bhagavannu darshanad aho vato sapachato opi goriyan jajju hagre vartate namato vyam tepu stapaste yuhu susnudarya brahmanau churanam grinanti jete. Ah, so nicely. I mean, Devahuti Mata singing, Janna Madheo Savananu Kirtunad, the name of Supreme Lord will be here and sing. Janna Madheo, if I meditate, the name of Krishna, I can look Krishna. Janna Madheo Savananu Kirtunad, Unu Kirtunad, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, if I go on what I heard, Harikatha, if I again chant same way with my Vaishnava adhikasi and character should be okay. Then, Devahuti Mata speaking, Jannamadheyo Sabranānu Kirtanāt, from Kirtan and meditation, singing and hearing, Yat Prahovanāt Jasmaranāt Api, remember, you know, Sado Api, Sado mean, Sado, Ado, Samaneche Kutta, Kukur, Dog, those were cooking dog and eating. Yes, you can go to Thailand here, there. On Christmas Day in newspaper I find all cats and dogs there in Christmas Day. They are in queue, big queue. Yes, I can show in my magazine. In big queue, they cannot supply meat. Sometimes cat meat, sometimes dog meat, they can jackal meat, dead. Cow meat, cow, beef. It's written. Shado opi, those who are cooking dog and eating, shado opi saddho sabanaya kalpate. Instantly they become fit to do for fire sacrifice. They become so strong. It is not, you know, exaggeration. I am not speaking, you know, some philosophy, false philosophy. It is written there. Shado opi saddho sabanaya kalpate. He become fit to perform yajna. So pure, more than a Brahman. But still, they cannot break Varnasam system. I am speaking so that from tomorrow I can go and start worship Kartik Puja, Kali Puja, marriage, I can get some money. Bhakti Mata, no, you cannot do, you should not do. But you are attending Paramarthik Brahmanatha. Let all a material Brahman can do. But, be careful. Bhakti Mata goes speaking very right way. So, aho bato sapacho Aho bato sapachoto pi gauriyan. 7th number. It is 33 adhyay. Yannamadheya savananu kirtanat yat prahavanat yat smaranat api kachit sadoyopi sadda savanaya kalpate kutaha punahaste bhagavannu darshanat. What we can say if you come in front of us, if we look you, then what we can speak more? Ahovato sapachatoto goryan yajyu hagre vartate namato vyam te bhajante pu te pustapaste yuhubu susnudarya brahmana churanam grananti jete. Those who are more than, you know, those who are fallen show. Those who are very, very fallen show. Sapachato to Giriyan. Goryan means that topmost. If they are doing Krishna Bhajan. Aho bato sapacho ato Goryan. Jat jivhagre bartate namadibhyam. If you are fine, one man in crematorian gown with dome, charal, you know, dome, his duty is to fire. Set fire to dead body. Huh? Crematorian gown, you can go and find. Some black personality has ready with wood and everything, peace. Any dead body coming? So you are also going to die, I am also going to die. You can remember this thing. Someday I am going to die, somebody going to fire. Be careful! Now actually, Kapila is speaking, if he is so fallen, so fallen, so fallen, still Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, speaking. He is more than that Brahman. Because he is speaking Harinam. Who is speaking? Devahuti is speaking. Devahuti is speaking, oh Prabhu, when we find your name is there dancing in the tongue of, you know, those fallen, you know. I can speak so many things, give evidence of Chaitanya Charitamrita, but time cannot permit. Haridas Thakur, you see, Jharu Thakur, you see, Jharu Thakur, Kalidas, one maternal uncle, you know, of Raghunath Das Gosai, he is going in the house of Jharu Thakur. They are low family, low caste. Now when coming, Jharu Thakur crying, I am very low family, what service I can do? You cannot take being water and I cannot cook for you. Better I can arrange some raw material and bring to one pure Brahmin house. They can cook for you. Please accept. I can do some seva for you. Haridas, actually, Kalida speaking. Don't worry. I come to take darshan of you. Darshan of me? I'm so fallen soul. No. You are a great devotee. And I bring some mango for you. Could you accept, please? Is very. I bring some mango. One petty box of mango. And putting in front of Kalida. And speaking all about Harikatha. After that, Kalidas going away. Today I am going. Someday I can come again to take darshan. Then Jharu Thakur giving instruction to wife. He is bringing some mango full of basket. One basket full. So better we can get out and wash, I can offer mentally to Krishna. Because we have fallen so, there is no salagram, nothing. So I can offer mentally to Krishna and take. Then his wife getting and washing a nice mango. Haridasa and, you know, Jharu Thakur eating nicely. After this queen and this, you know, sheet throwing into dustbin. And that Kalidas waiting very secretly. When he can throw in dustbin, I can go and take that prasadam. He is not at all going to give me. He thinks I am low family. I know he is a great devotee. How to get Uchishta? He is waiting very secretly. After that, when he finds all, you know, dustbin, they are going to throw. He is going and collecting. He is taking very nice and crying. So he is doing so nice seva. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knowing everything. When he reaching Puri, Nilachaldam, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never allow anybody to take the feet wash while entering Jagannath temple. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu washing. By Jharu Thakur coming, hey, yeah. Kalidas coming and taking water. Mahaprabhu washing, Mahaprabhu watching. Taking water. One time, two time, three time. Hey, no more. Three time I allow you because you have strong belief in the Uchishta Vaishnava. Don't take more. I stop. So Brahma, Sankar, they cannot get. They can get? That Kalidas is getting. So strong belief you should have in Guru Vaishnava. Be careful. When Haridas Thakur getting the residue, last, offerings of, Shadya, Haridas Thakur fearing, hey, I am in low family, I am in Muslim family, you are giving me, you should give it to Brahman. Very nice. Acharya Gosai, Advaita Gosai, don't speak more. As per the scriptural analysis, the best thing I am doing, if I offer the last, if I offer the last thing and last prasadam to you, I am getting benefit. Tumi khaile koti Brahman bojo noy. Billions of Brahman can take prasadam and you in one court. Another court, thousands, billions of Brahman. I cannot make you equal to that Brahman. Billions of Brahman. You are so elevated. I know it very well. I am aware about my own duty. Don't disturb me. Take prasadam. Sadhya prasadam. Now Haridas Thakur bound to take. Because Acharya is so powerful. Take. Sraddha, last port. Haridas Thakur take it. Huh? This way you see. Oh, you see. Huh? So we are going to stop today. Actually, Jannamo, Jannamo, Dheyo Savananu Kirtanat, Jat Prahovanat, Jat Smaranat, Pikachit, Shadopi, Shaddha Savanaya Kalpati, Kutaha Punaste Bhagavan Nudarshanat, Vancha Kalpaduru Sikibasindu Bhavcha, Patitanang Pavane Bho Vishnu Bhyo Namo Namaha. Etat Nibritta Manana. Michatam akutuvayam yoginam nipurnitam harinam anukirtanam.